You got your starting screen on.
Am I considered a starting screen? Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I
No.
welcome back
I mean, you're usually here in the beginning.
to another absolutely crazy day. Did you just say that I'm the equivalent of a starting screen for a
Of
stream?
course not.
Th
I would never
I
say.
am this to you. This is what I am to you.
Of course not.
Are you?
Brother, I would never.
I'm this.
I
This
would
is what you. This is
no.
what you guys
No.
This is what you see.
No, it's good. It's okay. It's okay.
And here, I thought I was viewed as a human being
It's okay, brother. It's
the
okay.
entire time.
So it's okay.
A starting screen.
It's okay. Ow, my own foot! I just ran over it. I can't hold jump.
How the freak did you run over your own foot?
Don't know.
Do you have? Is this your hair in a ponytail or a sugar glider? It's your hair,
Ponytail.
isn't it?
E.
Okay.
Except my hair is still
I
being
don't.
really
It was just
frizzy.
there, and I was just like really doing it. Oh man. Wait. Okay, I am moving out of the country. Goodbye, America.
Hello,
Hello, US of
USA.
A. So you're from like the central or the south, I'm guessing, America.
Oh, that's my brain.
Isn't that confusing that you can okay, the rest of the world, a lot of people say like when they say Americans, a lot of times it actually is usually like that really loud, obnoxious American. What they mean to say is USA.
USA.
They mean to say USA.
Those really
But
loud and
I
obnoxious
know it's
people.
yeah, they're really loud and obnoxious, hence why they kind of the confusion and everything. But there is that Central and that South America too, so you gotta remember that. But yeah, I get that, doggy. How you doing? I hope the move goes amazing.
Yeet.
Congrats on that.
One more day closer to spooky game.
Chill. Hello there,
Hello,
Susie.
Jackie.
How's your day going? How's the family rocking? Jackie Moon,
Howdy's.
what's up? Wow, Jackie Moon, what you been up to? What have you been rocking out? I haven't been able to talk to you in a little bit. You've been chatting with Daniel. I'm not the late night owl like you guys on the Discord.
Wait, I don't think I was on Discord late night, was I?
No, not last night. I'm just saying, like, the last time I heard Jackie Moon was, I think, like last week playing games with all you guys, but you guys were up late.
Oh.
I think I was either studying or going to bed. One of the two things. But yes, would you guys ever be up for playing Rocket League? Well, considering that it's free, I'm not gonna say no to a free game. When? I don't know. We're playing a free game actually right now, called Genshin Impact. It's totally amazing, and that's what
Not
we're gonna be
sponsored.
playing today. Yeah, we kind of rave about this game, so we do kind of have to constantly say we're not sponsored, but it's absolutely amazing, and we're loving the
Been
crap
doing
out of it. What the freak
the
am I
school
on
thing for
about?
a long time. Been super busy. Ah, I see.
Ooh. Feel that pain and everything. I'm trying to dive in and learn Japanese. So, like, I tell you, I feel that. It's like all the flashbacks of school, they're coming back.
No.
They're coming back to haunt
No!
me! You just
Anything
got out
but
of it. We just got, Dale just got out of it. And he's already going back. Look at that, guys. He's
Please no.
Yes. Please, yes.
I don't want to go back.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Please stop.
I don't know what we're doing. What am I doing?
I don't
Why
know,
have I
but I want.
decided? Like, maybe
My
it's because
uncomfy
October.
levels are rising.
It's just like
Excuse
I'm the
me.
guy with the claw from Inspector Gadget. Was he just called Claw or like Dr. Claw? Or
Claw for short.
Claw for short. Got it. Just like yes.
Can you stop?
Yeah.
Thank you. My uncomfy levels are rising.
I mean, they've always been up there. Just downloaded Rocket League. Gotta ask because I was playing with the boys. How do you feel? Find the real online players. I think you just go to Quick Match.
Do they still have Fortnite challenges?
Wait, which ones?
Wait, I don't know.
Oh, Rocket
Rocket League.
League.
Wait.
Oh, you're right. They do have the Fortnite challenges.
They had a Fortnite crossover?
Yeah, well, because Epic has it now and
Oh.
stuff like that.
What was
But
in it?
like, I think you could get like the battle bus for like Rocket League or something. You could be a battle bus and like the back door would open. There's like a giant booster rocket like thing coming out of it.
Because
So
why
it's like the magic school bus from that one episode, basically. The one episode
I
didn't they go
see.
to space?
Late, we were
We
early.
were early. I will just throw that out there. Late to being early, maybe. Someone said that. I don't even know how that works. What do you do for Jesus? Have you heard Toby Mac's new song?
There's a new one. Where's the new one?
If it's 21, I cried my eyes out. I'm sorry? A lament? What the freak? Is this gonna like bust me up? What do you do for Jesus? Is this like going to be... There's two... it's a video. It's a song in the video. It's the same song. I'm sorry, I lament. What the freak?
Oh, hey.
Is this going to like crush me in every way or something? It's going to be one of those songs. Wow, that's pretty. One second. Sorry. One second. Just... Wow. By the way, this is a free game, everybody. This is a free game.
Putting that out there.
This is free.
This is a free game.
You wherever the light touches, you can basically go. There's some places you can't. But
those far off rendered mountains.
I don't know. We don't know if you can go there. Is
that's a building?
Something. But yes, it's a free game. Just pointing that out. Kind of a political one. Okay, I'll listen to it off then and everything to see. At least first reactions. I'll leave.
You also get
a
car back bling in Fortnite in return.
A little bit of kind of statement on today's culture. That's kind of cool. I'll listen to it off stream first, then we'll potentially play it on stream, depending on how it goes and everything. But yes, you also get a car back. Oh, right. Oh, wait, you get a backbling for Fortnite.
Oh, how nice.
That's pretty cool. I don't know if the challenges are still there. I'm just terrible at car games. I mean, it's not that I'm bad. I actually freaking like car games. I used to be really good as a young kid. I'm not that good now. But I used to like really enjoy them, but I played like Burnout, and I don't know, just like ever since Burnout like 3 Takedown, Split Second was another good one on PlayStation 3.
That's about where I stopped for car
and,
games.
And like Xbox and stuff like that, and that's kind of around the time I stopped playing car games because they decided they wanted to be more about racing and less about the crashing, which is yes. Unless you're really driving, yeah, in video games, unless you're actually driving, then I've always liked NASCAR and everything. I've always liked that, but I'll just go watch, you know, the real stuff. I don't know. When it comes to racing games, I love them, but
oh, look out. He's
Burnout
left again.
But Burnout has ruined me for racing games. I will say that's very like hypocritical because I actually still very much do enjoy racing games. I'm going to keep the facade that I only like Burnout. However, it's kind of true also.
I only like
Burnout. Dana only likes Burnout. He'll just be straight with you. He only likes Burnout and you did like Split Second, though.
I like Split Second. Yeah. That's
what, yeah. EA, make a new Burnout game. Or someone make Burnout. The next one. Whatever. Or something like it. That's all we need.
Or a good one.
Let me know what you think. I definitely will, dude. I definitely want to. It's in the wallet! By the way.
Yay.
Guys, we are taking prayer requests, guys, because it is the opening of the stream. We would love to, and we would be honored to pray with you in the opening. If you feel like you want to drop it into chat or the Discord prayer request section, please feel free to. Though, do be careful. It is the internet, so you know personal information or other people's information. Just be careful with what you share. So that's what we'll toss out. Prayers for peace. You got it, brother. By the way, while we're doing this, guys, 5 days. 19 hours left for the challenges, it seems. Oh, I may have to get in some Rocket League.
Oof.
Jill, if you're down with doing that as well, guys, I need, okay, I want to play with you guys, but like, is there one particular player? Pluto, are you in the chat right now? We need someone to carry us.
Please.
We need someone to come carry us in quick match and everything.
I'm down, nice.
We need a carry. If anyone sees Pluto RL around, just let him know that we need a carry. No one please go ping him and bug him. I am joking, but if he actually isn't here, Pluto, I'm not joking. Help. But all seriousness aside.
Carry into
stuff
the ground.
Like no. Into the ground. I feel like that's what I'm going to do. It's like, let's all play Rocket League. Josh just like, I got 5 goals. Dude, stop scoring it in your own goal. Like, that would be me. Actually, I joke about that, but I actually played Rocket League the week of its release when it was free on PlayStation. It went free on PlayStation the week, right?
Yes.
I think that was Rocket League. I actually was okay with it, but that was back when no one was good at it.
It's not too bad. There's actually a lot of new players. I finished the challenges in one day. First day playing the game in my life.
Are you serious? Oh, wait. Okay. I thought you hadn't done it yet. All right. No. But then, chill, senpai, please.
Carry us.
Yeah, just please. I play too. Okay, guys, it sounds like we may do Rocket League later. But today we got Genshin. And before we do that, we got opening prayer and verse of the day. And guys, today's verse of the day is a verse that I really want to talk about because I think it goes off of today's Bible study, which was in the Discord. I do want to just touch on it a little bit. We're going to dive into this. So, guys, this is Psalms 119:11. I love this verse, and this is a verse that holds a very special place in my heart. Badoom-tish. Sorry, I had to say it, man. I had to say it. But it actually does, because someone told me this a long time ago. They gave me this verse, and I've kept it in my heart, or I've strived to since then, guys. But let's dive into that real quick. I have hidden your word in my heart, that I might not sin against you. Whenever someone's talking about memorizing scripture, guys, it's not that the memorizing scripture part, it's like, to be a real Christian, you must know at least half the Bible, off the top of your head, word for word. That's not what they're saying. When people talk about memorizing scripture, or holding on to it, or trying to hold on to as much as you possibly can get, is one, it's God's word. And because it's God's word, he's telling us the truth. He's literally giving us like a blueprint or like a roadmap in a way of what we should strive for, what we should do in different situations, so that when those situations come up on us, because let's be honest, life sneaks up on us a lot and throws a lot of crazy things and sometimes not the most fun things. Actually, it's usually quite the opposite, quite the stuff. If we know exactly what God is directing us to do in that moment, then suddenly that moment that may have surprised someone, it may still surprise you, but you're like, I know what to do in this exact moment. You know where to go and what to lean on. And by that, I mean Christ. I mean, this verse shouts it out, guys. I have hidden your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. Lord, I have taken in your word. It's again, it's when we take in the word, because I want to live my life for Christ. Jesus gave it all for me. I want to spend every second of my day rocking out with him, and I want to make him laugh. Most of all, if you ever ask me, who are you trying to impress? Who are you trying to, like, make laugh? Who are you trying to impress? One, the only person I'm trying to make laugh or smile, ultimately, the only one I'm trying to get the approval of is Jesus Christ. The cool thing is, though, he has all of us. He has our best intentions as a priority, guys. What's best for us. Maybe that's not what we think is best for us, but he knows what's best for us. So it's kind of funny. It's like this chain reaction. If I put him first, it's kind of ironically putting all of us first, but it's a heart thing, guys. And Jesus saved my life. He saved my brother's life. He saved probably a lot of your lives here. If you guys here have a relationship with him, you know what I'm talking about. And if you don't, if you're new here and you're like, what the freak is this guy talking about? Is this guy crazy? Then I want you to know Jesus is right there beside you. And he loves you with all his heart. That may sound crazy and weird, maybe if you don't really know exactly 100% what I'm talking about. But I want you to know that the one true living God of the entire universe, of everything, of all creation, loves you and wants to have a relationship with you. But he leaves it up to you. His name is Jesus Christ. And he's right there beside you. No matter where you are, no matter where you're from, doesn't matter who you are. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do opening prayer here in a second.
You know, also, please check out the rest of Psalms.
Please! Context, guys! Context!
Yeah, because there's obviously stuff that comes before this, obviously stuff that comes after. They get the full context. Please look at all of it together.
By the way, chill, don't worry. Considering I got off of Discord, we just finished Bible study. I made this really quick, and I realized I used a version I'm not in. This is NIV. It's great. NIV is great. I used it, and I totally realized it after I already had put this in. So I'm sorry about the confusion. That was my bad. I will take the blame for that. I didn't have time to think. I wanted to make this because visually, it's good to make things visual. Because some people are better for visual. I know I was the person that like was good. I was the audible. What is it? It's not audible. That is the sight. Auditory. What is the terminology? Hearing, seeing, and doing. I was like a mix of all three of those things. I don't remember the names of them, but yes.
I could say.
You could. You jerk! It's you meanie! You meanie bovini!
It's funny.
What the freak?
It's funny.
Help! No. Guys, we're going to be opening up in prayer, by the way. I need a carry in Fortnite. Hey, I just need a carry in every video game. Everyone knows this. I'm not knocking it. But just saying. Just throwing it out there. But with this, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go ahead and kick it off with opening prayer. We're diving some Genshin Impact, and let's find out what today has in store for us. Auditory, visual, and kinesthetic. Did I say that last one wrong? Of course not. Did I butcher that? Could be kind of kinesthetic. I have no freaking idea what it is. But yes.
Whoosh. Please send links to mods.
Ooh, I don't know what that was. I feel bad. I don't know what it was. It was a link, also, but it could be dangerous. It may have been legit.
I don't know.
But please, throw it to a mod so Mike clarifies.
Yeah, yeah.
How the freak did that link get through? Usually we avoid these complications because Stream Elements grabs it. Somehow that did not work.
Occasionally has a
Stream
sickness.
Elements, are you okay? I don't know what that was. But yeah, just in case, we just gotta be careful with links. Yeah. Never know what those links may lead to.
As soon as I look away, it's fine, chill.
But isn't that when it always happens, guys?
It
like,
always happens.
Yeah, like, yeah. Chill. As soon as like you just look away, I mean, like, by the way, clarifying, not when chill looks away, but whenever you're doing something important, especially as a WoW mount farm dude in the past, I should say.
Farming anything.
It's that one day that you don't do it, or that one moment you're like, you know what? I'll go hit the bathroom now. This is the
fine.
Moment.
I'll go grab lunch.
There's no way. Time lost proto-Drake will spawn right then. Comes back, it's dead in front of you, and you're just like, I give up! That happens every time. Just saying. That's me. It was me 4 times, actually. I'm speaking
Checks
from experience.
I wonder what time it is. Looks up, it's dead.
That actually did happen to me once. That did happen to me. Know. Literally looked at the time. I checked. I was checking. I think I got a text. I looked down. And someone that was standing by me got the tag, and I was just like.
The struggles of a farmer in video games.
I was about to say, I don't know the first thing about farming, my dude, unless it's video games.
In-game
yes.
farming.
But yeah, but when it comes
Long
to like.
Our journey
like, the veggies and the tools, dude, you would not want me running your farm. So got it. So in other words, like.
I think there's a little more to farming than veggies and tools.
There is? No, freak. Oh, wait, milking the cow. Right. Everyone knows that.
Please send us some prayer, brother.
Give me a second.
You need a minute? Just need a little quiet time? Yeah, okay. It's okay. Just let it all out.
Salvi, you're making it worse! By the way, here's your water.
It's not mine.
That's yours!
How's that mine?
You're the only one who takes the whole thing off!
You may have done it subconsciously.
I'm putting this here. This is yours. That's yours. Don't mess with me. We're opening in prayer, guys. If you got a prayer request, feel free to throw it in the chat. We'd be honored.
Josh, I found my water
you.
Bottle.
What?
It's right there.
Brrr, I tell you. Josh actually goes brr. Okay, let's do this, guys. No? Okay, pretty close. You know what? I'll work with it. Like, the work of whatever the feely-touchy thing is, I'll work with it. Let's go with that. It's pretty good. I'm talking about the 3 types of learning.
Ah.
Whatever it was,
Wait,
I'll work
what?
With it. I don't know. Jackie Moon said I was close to the 3rd one. I have no idea. I haven't said it or heard it.
Prayer request.
I'm just saying, what? Right, we're opening in prayer. Guys! Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and open in prayer. We're going to kick it some butt, and let's see what happens today. Let's see what God's got in store for us. You ready?
As ready as I am.
I hope you guys are ready. We're diving in. What?
What?
Did you say something?
Of course.
I thought you said something on your
breath. I didn't say anything.
I actually didn't hear you, so it's kind of funny.
I don't remember what I said. It's fine. Please send us in.
Let's do this. Request. God, Jackie. Let's do this, guys. I actually have to bring up it on Discord one second. Give me just a quick.
You absolutely.
Just give me a moment. Sorry.
Silent for me. I will be praying with you.
Mess with me every turn. I see how it is. Okay, let's do this. You got what you do for Jesus. Let's rock out, guys. Got it. Father God.
Looking myself up.
Seriously. Father God, thank you for letting us have such an incredible day. Bible study in this morning has been wild and crazy. Thank you for letting me get a little bit of time with my dad before he goes off to work here in a little bit, God. Thank you for letting my brother get some sleep. Desperately needed it. Desperately. Could just go to bed early, you know, but, you know. But you let him get it in. Thank you, God, just for letting us, sorry. Thank you, God, for letting us just have an absolutely amazing Tuesday, God. It has been absolutely hype. It has been absolutely crazy. And thank you, Lord, seriously, for letting us just be able to rock out here. And thank you for letting us have this opportunity to be here today on Stream God. Lord, as we dive into some gaming, and if we dive into some weird just chatting sections here and there, God, Father, allow us to reflect you in every word and every deed. Give us discernment and insight into every moment, God. Allow us to lean on you in every single moment, God. Set us on fire with your Holy Spirit, with your love, your joy, your peace, and your hope, God. Allow us to draw closer to you, closer than we've ever been before, God. Let us spend every second of today with you. And if it's according to your will and your purpose, Lord, allow us to share with someone, maybe that's never heard or heard a little bit about you, God, if you would allow us to. Father, thank you for today. And thank you for providing us such nice weather out of nowhere. It's been freezing, and then suddenly it's just like, it's like 65, it's not warm. It's just not freezing yet. Thank you for giving us such an amazing day. And Father, thank you for letting us, something I don't say enough. Thank you for letting us have this opportunity to rock out together as a family in this time with you, good Lord. I just see a lot of people being like crazy in Discord. Father, thank you for this. Lord, we want to lift up these prayer requests to you right here and right now. Father God, I want to lift up our family, which is going through a lot of craziness. It's a really busy work kind of season at the moment right now, God. So please guide us and direct us as we go through that. Lord, also with Hayate, who is going through some craziness right now also in life. It looks like they're going through some car craziness. God, please guide them and direct them as they try to get that all sorted out and fixed, Lord. Please just give them discernment in that moment and how to go about fixing it, as well as going about finding out the best way to repair their car. Lord, please be with Sugar Gal. Oh, man. Apologies. Lord, please be with Sugar Gal, who is... her dad is having surgery on his spine to remove a tumor today. So, Father God, please be with him. Guide the doctors. And please give them discernment in every moment, Lord. Let us be able to lean on you in that moment, God. Allow them to be able to lean on you in that moment. And Father God, we just ask that that healing process can just be as quick as it possibly can, if not instantaneous, Lord, all according to your will and your purpose. Or healing just even before so, that crazy stuff, right before surgery. As insane as that may sound, God, we know you can do it. So Lord, please, according to your will and your purpose. Father God, for Louisiana and anyone else being affected by the hurricane, Hurricane Delta is coming in. It's on its way in, and it is definitely going to hit some people pretty hard. So, Lord, we just ask for a barrier of protection for those affected by it and for just discernment for those who are maybe packing up and moving or trying to get out of its path and everything. Please just keep them safe and allow people to see that stuff is just stuff. It has to be left. It has to be left. Living is... so much more important. It is a priceless gift that you gave us this life, Lord. Father God, please be with Godly. He is asking for prayers for peace right now amongst this some craziness in life, this crazy time, God. Lord, honestly, please overwhelm us with your peace and your love. And that's a prayer for all of us, God, in every moment. If it is the greatest day or the roughest day ever, Lord, allow us to be able to rock out with you on that. And be able to lean on you in those moments where it seems like peace just isn't an option. Allow us to be able to cast our cares and our anxieties on you, Lord. Because you're offering us help. You're offering us assistance, and you're right there beside us. You're not leaving us. Let us please be able to see that. Sometimes we can be really dense, God. Lord, please be with Jackie Moon, who's asking for prayer requests. Who's asking for prayer requests? Who's asking for prayer requests for the wedding planning that's going to be going on for them and the fiance go smoothly and their relationship to continue to bring them closer and closer, more so to the Lord? That is pretty hype. Father God, please be with them, rock them out, rock out with them, let them have a blast, and allow them to be able to build that relationship on you, God. Allow them to be able to see that. Father God, please, we lift up what you do for Jesus silent, as well as anyone else is silent. Bye. Have an awesome day. Let them have an incredible one, God. And Father God, we just surrender those silences and those unspokens to you, God. You know exactly what's going on in our lives. Lord, please be with our dad, who is also heading off to work. Let him have an amazing day. And allow him just to be able to touch a bunch of people's hearts as he rocks out with you today. Father God, Emergent, who was asking for just discernment and courage to be able to not be afraid to talk on stream and with people IRL because of a speech impediment. Lord, allow them to know. Allow them to be able to see how beautiful you made them and how awesome you made them. And that even though we may fall short and we may not know how to, there's no reason that I shouldn't be good at or semi good at English, but I still butcher it, Lord, that you, your mercy and grace helps me out, Lord. So let Emergent be able to have peace in that, Lord. I mean, Jason Gray, I mean, for crying out loud, you blessed him with a beautiful singing voice, and he has a speech impediment. Lord, don't let us as humans limit ourselves as how the world sees us or how the people around us see us, even our family, God, or even how we ourselves see ourselves. Allow us only to be able to see ourselves how you see us, God. Let our eyes be open to that. And let us be able, again, to strive to please you. No one else, not even ourselves, but you, God, in everything that we do. In your holy name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for another incredible day. And, wow, my hair is doing something crazy. What is going on with my hair? I've got this windblown style kind of going on with my longish hair. By the way, this is the longest I've had my hair in a very long time. Compared to his, it's nothing. I know, compared to him and his beautiful long hair, which you cannot see.
Well, thank you, brother, but that is not long hair.
I know, it isn't. For me, it is. Look, let me have my dream, which is, honestly, it's kind of fun. It's been refreshing to have a little bit long hair. It's been a while since I've had my hair this long. But honestly, it's just, I do not want to go get my hair cut during the COVID crisis because they make you wear a mask and it just falls down your mouth and is the most uncomfortable thing in the world.
So get it cut at home.
I'm just going to get it probably cut at home, or I'm just going to let it grow until we get past craziness. There's going to be something that makes me go get it cut, but at the moment, I just don't want to deal with it. I just can't be bothered. I'm sorry. I can't be bothered. Mm-hmm. Okay, with this, ladies and gentlemen, Daniel, are you ready? Are you prepped? Actually, let me change the title so I don't forget to do that later.
Wait, you mean the category?
I mean, that's what I said.
And that's also welcome to the family rope. You just joined family, so spreading the love. I'm joy, Jesus. All over the net, all over the world.
Welcome!
How are you doing this lovely day? Unless not you don't want to say, if you don't want to.
Nice. Let's go. Pixel, how you doing? Emergent. Well, let's rock it out. Rope, hello there.
Today's going to be a nice, relaxing day.
It is going to be a relaxing day. What is it? Because it's another day in Genshin Impact. I don't know why I'm just flipping my hair back and forth. I'm enjoying the semi-longish hair. It's kind of fun. I will admit, it gives you this cool little sensation. We should probably do a main story quest, right?
Probably.
Actually, open the world up, let us explore more places and stuff. You know, the huge.
Should we actually do the main quest?
What? Crazy dog. Did you, by the way, awaken everyone that you want to awaken to get XP?
Wait, not.
Oh, dude, I will have to show you. There were some characters that got leaked for this banner. For the next banner or next update, potentially.
Next limited banner?
Yeah. Or, I don't know if it's limited, but it will definitely be some characters got some leaked. All I can say there's.
I need 3 rocks.
Ooh. Interesting. How do you get them? Check it out. Can you do it today?
They're found in caves. In the rock area.
It's rare.
Yep, I did find it in one space. That's probably respawned by now.
Go for it, dude.
In there.
I will shout out. Wait, what was I going to shout out? I was going to shout out something.
Next banner.
Right! Okay. Yeah, no, there's totally a guy that uses a bow and arrow, but then he uses his ability, and suddenly he can use, dual-wielding daggers and a spear, and he uses forms it out of water.
That seems legit.
It seems freaking legit. So basically, He's
a waterbender.
He's the main character from Final Fantasy 15. He can pull the weapons out of nowhere and do combos.
Oh, nice.
He's like that. And yeah, a waterbender. That also counts. That will also be a good example.
Yes, it is.
This is totally free. It is Genshin Impact. They have a website. It's on PC, PS4, iOS, and Android devices. It is not on Switch. Yes, coming soon. And Xbox, it is to be announced. That's coming to the Xbox, but hopefully it'll come to the Xbox. I'm awaiting the announcement that it will hopefully come to Xbox one day. Right, Microsoft / Sony? You're a guy, you guys are gonna let that happen, right, guys? We're not gonna let the, like, you know, the console war blind us to the fact that this is an amazing game and should be on Xbox, right?
Unless, you know, somebody's done something about it.
Because
it's literally coming to everything.
Even if it was like a pride thing, I don't think it would be, because they would make so much money if it was on Xbox. So even for that, I don't think it would really stop a business from putting this on their system.
Someone did something, because Xbox is the only thing it's not on.
By the way, nice. It looks fun. It looks like a fun game to play on Switch. This game is, yeah, it should be coming. It's to be announced, but it is coming to Switch sometime in the future. But yeah, it's totally free. You can play it on PC, PS4, and phones right now. I will say you need to have a more modern phone. It won't work. I think someone said it wasn't working on their like 7. I don't know about iPhone 8. And for Android, I have no idea what number that would be. But
so
yes,
are we going in the main quest?
Yeah, let's do main quests.
Side quests, because we still have our dailies, but we'll do those some other time.
Let's do main quest. I kind of want to see. I want to see what's further on in the main quest.
Where on earth is even the main quest?
Josh, I forgot to ask something earlier. Look at media and photos. Am I going to be scarred? I mean, I'm going to be literal here. So what does it mean if the holy water sizzles when it hits your skin? I think that just means you're hot.
It's boiling.
Or it's boiling. Could be boiling holy water. Holy spritz? Holy spritz. But if it sizzles, it either means you're hot, or it means that it's, like, you know, said it's boiling water. Could be that.
Nice, PhD. Oh, yeah, PhD, how was yours?
Oh, we found out, PhD, why you couldn't join, because I tried to join Daniel. You have to be
your
the same.
The world level.
The world level. It's the
needs
world
to
level.
Be the same.
It has to be the same. So if you're, like, world level one, so there's, like, a giant section, but someone with a higher world level can join into a lower level. For reasons. That doesn't really make sense to me.
No, it doesn't. I have already said why it makes sense. Now you're trying to mute the truth!
I'm not trying to mute the truth. I just had to really sneeze.
Because the higher the world level... I thought you were going to hit mute. The higher the world level, the better loot you get. So if a low level just goes to a high level place, they kill something that's F for them, but it drops really good loot.
And XP and stuff. Oh, okay, I get that. What's up, Nitro? How you doing?
Then the lower level person suddenly has all this amazing loot far earlier than they should have.
Don't worry, PHT. I'm still getting my level up, too. I'm level... Am I 17 now?
Something like that.
I'm like end of 16, 17. I don't know. And this... No, I'm not talking about my age. Unless you want to think that is my age. Oh, it's Gene. Hey, what's up, Gene? Shush, I'm Gene Corn. Being
stealthy. Let's let her finish, then go say hi.
Sure.
Which is what has brought us to this point in the first place.
Hello, uh-oh. Anastasia.
There's a debate.
It's the Joker fan club.
Dude, Anastasia was such a good movie.
Promptly deal with the storm terror threat, then leave the defense.
Why are there so many,
to the Fatui?
Why are there so many Joker fans around here? I mean, I understand. I love Persona, but...
We can put an end to Mondstadt's dragon issues. All we need to do is bring that monster to the...
Hello,
Bebe. I totally read that as Bebe!
It's a Bebe! Hello, fellow weebs.
Hello there! Hello, how's your day going?
Hello, fellow weeb.
Oh my gosh.
How's the day?
Oh, dude. Okay, monster to the...
Makes
yes.
more sense to scale down rather than scale up.
It kind of makes sense, but yeah, so basically you can go into like your friend's lower level world and kind of power level them in a way, but they have to do like quests, so you'd have to be skipping them.
You can't do quests together, can you?
I don't know. There are some things that are only single player, but yeah, so it makes sense that they wouldn't let you go to higher, as Daniel said. That does actually make sense in my mind. It's still kind of rough, because I wish I could.
Monster?
Hey, if I want to get my butt beaten by a giant high-level thing, let me do it!
Also, that you'd probably be dragging down the higher level.
Oh, 100%.
If the lower level's there.
Do things scale? Do stats scale with people joining?
World level does.
World level does.
No, world level is what matters.
Oh, yeah, I know, but do scat...
I don't think things scale.
Do stats scale? And everything.
It is bad. I'm sorry to hear that. How's yours?
Sorry?
It's going rather well. I woke up a few hours ago, a little sleepy, but I'm not doing good.
Been a wild ride, I tell you. It's been a wild day.
Can we get the shuggy?
Do you want me to get the shuggy? Yeah, but you gotta chill!
See you
guys,
in a second.
I'm gonna be back in a
brother,
minute.
Get the Operation Happiness.
Operation Happiness? You got it. I'll get the Operation Happiness. When did we call him that?
I don't know. Just get him.
Since when is Gandalf getting his Operation Happiness?
I don't know.
I mean, it's true, yeah. But...
I'd expect a more professional attitude from your diplomats.
Mm-hmm. What were we talking about?
Yeah,
oh, calling a dragon a monster.
You want to put an end to one of the four winds of Mondstadt?
That probably won't have the best effect, to be honest.
I won't have any of this nonsense in front of the Knights of Favonius.
In the actual story? Yeah. The moment... very interesting actually looking into what really happened. Very interesting story. A lot of weird things you wouldn't expect to actually have happened. So odd. Very entertaining looking back.
It's not as crazy as you make it sound.
Boys, you sleep late. More if I go to sleep late. Or early. Wait, technically, if you stay up long enough, are you going to sleep early or late?
You cannot say you go to bed early! Don't you? Don't you even no!
I mean, if you go to sleep at, like, something a.m. in the morning, does that mean you go to bed early or late?
That's...
Are you saying that... Are you saying that's not early in the morning? Are you saying that's not early in the morning? That's pretty early in the morning.
Do not get technical with me! No!
Apparently, in the morning is pretty late at night.
Of course it's early in the morning!
Apparently, that's pretty late.
That... Math!
Wow.
That's not how it works! No.
Anyway, gotta wrench your rank 30. Hey, so nice to hear, mate. How you enjoying the game? Of course, without any spoilers.
Daniel, you're giving me a massive headache. Why?
Daniel, we're not doing this today. I'm too slap happy for this. Ah, hair, stop stabbing in face. Let's put it in a ponytail. Hair still frizzy and stabbing. No.
Fine.
What?
That's enough negotiation for today.
Negotiating what? Last thing I remember. Yeah, I don't remember.
At this stage, it's simply an amicable exchange of constructive opinions. No?
I don't know. I still hold my stance on going to sleep somewhere in the AMs is getting to sleep early.
I'll be sure to make thorough notes.
Oh, freaking second day. Wow, really? You're blasting through this game.
Wait, what level?
Adventure rank 30.
In one day?
2 days.
What the frick?
Very impressive. It's truly early morning when the sun rises. I sleep and I go to bed early! Woo!
Thanks for your help. The elemental flow is finally stable.
Yeah, it is. I go to bed earlier than anyone else. Nice.
The aftermath of Storm Terror's last attack is finally settled for the moment.
Oh yeah, in the plot we just did that. Oh yeah,
however,
just got settled.
The pressure
mm-hmm.
from the delegation has become too big to be ignored.
Delegation, I'm guessing, is the Joker wannabes?
Delegation? From Liyue Harbor or in Azuma City?
What we got?
Shneznaya. They choose to follow
God bless
the god
you?
Of Cryo.
Oh, that's the name of it. Cryo.
Their envoys go by a particular name, the Fatui. Heard of them?
I mean, you just mentioned them, so yeah.
Oh, them? They're super famous. Wait, infamous is more the word.
Oh, yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I don't think killing Storm
Terror
is the right course of action.
you know, clarify for everyone else here.
The cryo gods Fatui have always coveted the animo god's power.
Ah, they coveted the trap's power.
I don't believe they have Mondstadt's best interests at heart.
Speaking of power.
What is it?
What? I forgot that's our name. Forgot we made Gandalf our main character. There is something I need to show the Knights of Fabulous.
Let us head back to headquarters then.
Yes, let us.
We shouldn't discuss important matters out in the open.
Like you were doing with the diplomat? Or are you doing it for more witnesses to see it? Either way. I think that may have been a period that got you there, Jackie.
Mondstadt is independent and does not belong to any other nation.
Hello, Sans.
In fact, despite being referred to as a city, Mondstadt is a nation.
Mondstadt's a nation, huh?
Though, Snezhnaya's Fatui are known to be the most aggressive diplomats in Teyvat.
Hmm.
Makes sense, given the tone of that woman just now. So rude.
The Knights of Fabulous! Yes.
Fabulioso.
Yes. Do you have the...
I think so. He keeps going, so I'm...
You have the great and mighty fluffy one?
Yes, indeed I do. Okay, one second. For anyone's day who's being a
Wait,
little
what?
Rough... Whoever's just having a little rough day. Whoosh!
Okay, he wants to go sleep.
I know, he wants to go to sleep. He's just like, oh, it's wind. Wind, wind, wind. I don't like wind. Fan is bad. Fan is so bad. You're squishing him on my hand just to give the boy some space!
Wait, shouldn't you hold Gandalf?
You're crazy.
Wait, what? It was probably a...
Why is it cold in here, my dude?
Because I cranked up the fan and aired a max. Peach T, you did that one on purpose.
Aww?
Yeah. Kind of power. Lisa, are you able to analyze
what
it?
What the freak is that thing? Okay, Peach T.I., I know you did that one on purpose. Him in a gray hat? Can't change my mind. Gandalf in a gray hat would be amazing. Change my mind. Except you can't.
Oh no, the puppies!
Ah, you've awakened the puppies!
Oh, why?
You fool!
I just want to watch Genshin!
You walked by them without saying hi! You've angered the wrath of the babies!
Did they not get taken out?
They were taken out.
When?
Before Denwin, I believe.
Wait, really?
But you've angered them and you shall pay the price!
Hi.
Now Josh is taking care of the babies. Yeah, PhD, what? What's my boy doing? Got intentionally timed out. This? Don't do it, PhD, don't do it. Sir Mellon thought it was a link because of the period with no space in Peach Tea! Gosh darn it, Peach Tea. That gets rid of it out of the VOD!
What?
Gosh darn it. What do you have to say?
I can see impurities in the crystal, but upon further inspection...
Where'd this thing even come from?
No, I'm sorry. I can't make a proper analysis at the moment. Give me some time. I'll take a look through the library's restricted section.
Amazing, prayers going on. Hey, nice. Hang on, Daniel. No, don't do a Peach Tea.
Right. I'll leave the research to you then, Lisa.
You know what to do, brother.
Do I really have to take him out?
Yes, you do.
We just started stream, though!
It's okay, brother. It's okay. It's fine. No! Darn it, Black Sheep! The pups are going insane, everyone's getting themselves purged. Overall, a normal morning.
We just started!
And also, welcome back, Chill. I have the burger. Nice.
Understood. I'll notify you all if I make any progress.
Ah, thank you.
I wouldn't go getting your hopes up. They're incredibly ancient texts, not to mention... Ouch!
That was my... He said it was the bomb... He said the bomb.com. How dare you, Peach Tea! Peach Tea. Black Sheep, how dare you? Just because you're prime.
Gosh, that hurt.
I don't know where I'm going with that. Yes, father, come to the dark side. What?
The impurities in the crystal. It hurts when I get close.
It's too early.
No, I've already lost my sanity. I was about to say it's too early in the morning to lose my sanity. And you know what? I lost that too long ago. Too long ago, English, whatever. The elemental energy we embody repel each other.
Bloop.
No, everyone, no. The beginning of in the VOD, there's just gonna be nothing at this point. It'll just be blank emptiness in the VOD. No. Bloop. Hello, okay. How is the day?
It's strange, though. You have elemental abilities as well, but don't seem to be affected in the same way.
Peach tea did. Never mind. As well, but it doesn't seem to be affected in the same way.
Anyway, the crystal would be better left in the hands of my cutie. It will just be a pain if left with us, both literally and metaphorically.
Cutie?
Fascinating.
What, you're not gonna touch on that?
Do you know anything about what makes you all special? Right. I don't know what to make of it either.
That quick little that was beautifully animated, just perfect, beautiful, nice. I finished a very sad ending. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Nitro. Link, oh no, the link got purged, so I have no idea. Also, now Stream Elements is on its game. It's like, oh, I let one through. Now it's just everything that it thinks is a link. So be careful if you put a period in your sentence, because it will apparently now purge it on sight.
Well then, apparently. The Knights of Favonius have another favor to ask of you.
What be that? Go insane? I'm already ahead of you.
Please accept the title of Honorary Knight. And the gratitude of the acting Grand Master.
And the chat, Peach Tea, no! At this rate, the VOD will have nothing. What? Please get the title of honorary. I'm a knight now! Awesome!
Honorary knight?
It's the period. For some reason, if you do anything with a period in it, in a sentence, if you make a sentence and it has a kind of a period in it and you don't do something right, purges it for some strange reason. Just in case. Twitch.tv. Oh, Peach Tea, how dare! Oh! The game I finished was Titanfall 2. Was a good game. Nice. Titanfall 2 is such an underrated game. Rest in peace, Rest in peace, Titanfall 3. Ow, my neck. Why did I do that? Titanfall 2 is such an underrated game. There'll be nothing for the VOD. If something gets purged, it deletes every message, and if I'm remembering this correctly, in the VOD, it even deletes all the messages, so it's just like, it looks like I'm going crazy. But we're meeting about it earlier. I know. I just didn't want anyone thinking. In the morning Bible study?
Storm Terror's rage. And strange crystals. I know Mondstadt's peace hangs in the balance.
I see.
The wind, open your eyes to the truth. We'll meet back here if you find anything.
Uh-huh. I'm a knight! Woo! Apparently. Alright. Sweet. Became a knight. Cool, I guess. Become an honorary knight. Just leave. That's it. My quest is to simply leave. All right. Sir Danielle, how dare you? It's a yawl. Sir Daniel, how dare you? When he can, oh no. Checking it. Hey, brother.
What have I missed? I've missed a lot, haven't I? Ah! Never mind! I'm going away!
You saw it, Godly. You saw it.
Why? Why the freak? Why?
Why, black sheep? No, please, no.
Big brain, yeah, freaking you, like, I didn't know what I was looking at.
Is he dying? Is he dying? That's debatable.
That's always
debatable.
Well,
I mean, technically.
There's something you didn't tell
me. Don't get technical. No, no.
The dragon and the crystal weren't the only things we saw.
I like to investigate it on my own first.
All right, Dano.
What? Ow, my neck.
It's not what I meant to do.
What are we doing?
Give me a second.
Wait.
One second.
Wait.
One second.
What is this?
Okay.
Brother.
Dano.
Yes, brother?
I have a special mission for you. Click this.
Just click this. Do I want to click this?
I don't know. If you trust me. You have to click it. You have to click it. Do you do it? By the way, don't ever click links that say this kind of stuff. Don't do this. The only reason I know it's safe is a lot of people I know have done it.
I'm clicking it.
Just do it. Do it. Do it.
Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Okay, you can stop now. You have to kill it. No, you. It's still going on. Stop it! I can't! Please, thank you. Driving me crazy, my dude. Okay, what? Hopefully that doesn't get us, like, freaking muted on YouTube or something, but we'll see what happens.
So what is that?
The best thing? I can't show it because it's on Discord, so I don't know if any personal information is on screen, but that freaking link. Anime girl tells you to take her out. I don't take married women out to dinner. I'm your wife! Well, then.
I'd like to investigate it on my own first.
I do remember him. That green guy.
The green. Oh, the trap! Yeah, I remember him.
He looked just like that.
How could you forget Venti? That's mean.
Oh, there he is!
Oh my gosh, he's just there! Hey, Venti, what's happening, bro?
The exact same shade of green. What a coincidence.
See?
Is that the option, really?
Wait, hold on a minute. That's the same guy!
Wait.
Oh, it is!
Wait, you can't. Oh, right, because if you clip music. Yeah, that is sad. Yeah, if you clip music on Twitch, it basically, like. Apparently, because. Okay, so Twitch automatically mutes songs, but if you clip it, it doesn't mute the song. Mm-hmm. Which is really weird. I mean, it makes sense, but that's what's getting people like the 24-hour bans and stuff. Which is the scary thing.
But luckily, you can just get rid of it.
You can just get rid of the clip. It still wouldn't stop you from not knowing about it, though. You'd have to, like, check your clips every single day.
Use elemental sight to track him down.
I got it. Batman vision.
Big brain power.
No.
You were supposed to click it at that moment of me going,
I can't. It's it.
All right, tutorial. 1 second.
Delay.
It's a slow brain. Sorry, guys. It's a slow big brain. There we go. See?
It takes a minute. Okay?
Takes a second. Takes a second.
It takes a minute. All right.
Don't let your memes be dreams. And let them be in color.
Wee.
I like that. What?
His footprints lead to this wall. Did he climb up from here?
Probably flew. Let's go after him!
Wait, Shura, is that legit confirmed? Is that like a real? Did he really pass? Oh, Father God, please be with the family of, please be with that family that's dealing with that. Anyone affected by that as well, if anyone who loved that. I looked up to that man. Father God, please just be with them today, and just, you tell us straight up that you will give us, you're near the broken heart and those crushed in spirit. So Father God, let us be able to lean on you, and please, we lift that family up to you. In your holy name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Crap! I did not know about that or hear about that. It was the son who confirmed it? Wow, freaking. Yikes, dude.
That's not fun. Where'd the trap go? Went to the statue of himself? Oh, there he is.
Don't you like admiring giant chiseled out statues of yourself?
The green fellow! Hello, green fellow.
How are they going to take this? He is in front of a statue of himself. Tell me if the volume's good, guys, or if it's terrible. Dude, that music.
It's very nice. Is this where we make the connection, or no? Or we have a flash of blue?
What is to be sung transpired in days of yore, when the divine Archon still walked the earth. A dragon cast his curious gaze on the world below, as he parted from the heavens that gave his birth. The dragon sought truth amongst common folk, but mortal trifles only fogged his mind. The windborn bard strummed his strings dulce, and the holy lyre answered dulce. His questions kind. Cool. The dragon was but a child full of wonder, and soared the heavens free from care. The bard's songs invited him to sing along, for he yearned to let all perceive him fair. Enchanting legends the bard and dragon were, the tides of cool despair wings. Soon engulfed the land. The lion fang perished, and the falcon flag slept. As a vile dragon approached Mondstadt in the west.
Okay!
The cathedral loomed death and his friends. Of the people's agony, the bard soon sang. The soaring dragon heeded his grave calls, and amidst the windstorms, a brutal war spread.
What?
Blood of venom sent the sky dragon into slumber, only to awake to be expelled in abhor. Why do people in this age loathe me so? But the holy liar replied no more. Wrath and woe, vigor and venom, poured from the dragon's bitter eyes. The dragon's curse sprawled in silence, but the lyre could no longer soothe his cries.
Okay, then. All right.
So that was the crystal.
You guys are...
Hey!
Hello. Oh, that's right. You're the ones that scared
me. Hello there! Hello there.
Dvalin? What'd he say? Dvalin?
But enjoy the num-nums and welcome to the family. You just try to find out about spreading the love, hype, and joy of Jesus all over the internet, all over the world. How you doing?
By the way, hey, I hope everyone, by the way, who's joined in, a few people were following during the cutscene, but welcome. Like Daniel said, we're all about bringing all the love and hype of Jesus Christ to the entire world. I hope your day's going amazing. Please go get that blood sugar. That is very important. That's a good reminder. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't eaten or taken a sip of water, we're going to take up a sip of water ourselves in front of you and then taunt you, so that maybe you will get up and get a water yourself. I mean, remind you. That's what we do. But please, go do it. It's really important. It's really healthy. Living and all that. It's really awesome.
At AR 26. Nice.
Nice. But yes, also, I've realized I haven't eaten anything Who's really that? All today, except early,
That's
early
Storm
this
Terror's
morning.
Real name.
Dvalin.
Huh? Oh, right. Most people seem to call him Storm Terror.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Why do you call him that?
Are you two meant to be close or something?
Do you not recognize him?
Oh, so close.
Hey, so Paimon thinks this guy has a screw loose.
I don't really care for both of these. I mean, like, I'm okay with them. What do you think? What's the more nice one? High?
High.
Probably high, right?
Probably.
I don't think high.
Good day, Outlander. Seems we meet again.
Hello.
I'm Venti the Bard.
Don't look at me like that.
Hello, Venti.
Hello there, Venti.
Time winner of the most popular bard of Mondstadt, to be precise.
I see.
So, what do you need from me?
Given you recognize us, Paimon doesn't believe we need to explain any further. Of course it's about Storm Terror!
What?
Storm?
Dragon.
Hey, cut it with the amnesia act! Alright, show it to him.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
this thing.
Isn't this?
It's blue now.
Why is it blue?
What? The crystal has been purified? When?
I was asking the exact same question, Paimon. When?
Not sure how this
the
happened.
Fallen, he...
Paimon equals rip-off Moogle, yes?
What?
I like both. I like both for different reasons.
Has brought him to
I like
tears.
Both. It's like a Moogle and Navi were, like, combined and not annoying.
Tears?
Well, actually, Moogles can never be annoying, but one of those... Moogle and Navi, and Moogle can't be it. I actually don't really hate Navi either. It's
he
just the meme.
He was once such a gentle child. Now so full
now
of rage and suffering.
What happened? What'd you do to it?
I also came across a teardrop crystal. Can you purify it?
Can we? Huh. Not bad. Koopa. Huh?
You really do have some wonderful abilities.
Ah, why thank
someone
you.
Someone like you is going to end up getting written into a bard's poem. Ah. Oh, a hero so bright, should she stand in the light. Though stand in the shade, and you'll be met by a blade.
Well.
Alas, I've really not the time to compose a melody for you at this moment.
Donka?
Anyway, even if D'Valin is not taken down, his life will still wither away in the breeze.
I see.
He'll burn himself out in the flames of anger.
That's a knight? What? Is there anything I can do to help?
I really must thank you for purifying the teardrop crystal. It has helped me greatly.
Bonk.
That almost ran over my toe. We would have had issues if that had happened.
Ah, issues. I see.
But I've already come to devise my own.
Kaboom!
Blade from the shadows. Dibs on the rogue!
Oh, and what?
Rogue and ninja. It's just instantly taken by Shira.
Technically different things.
No, I was just saying. The two things. He plays ninja in 14. I don't have anything to, like, tip my hood or hat. I have hair. Do you take tipping of the hair? Does that count? Does that count? Just like, hello there.
I was trying to fix my hood because there's some hair stabbing me in the eye.
Oh. I thought you were tipping your whole head to like signal me on some. Okay, please progress. Did that hurt?
No.
Okay.
All right.
Can you continue?
Has brought to mind a friend so dear.
Friend?
One must be going.
Okay, this sounds like super like out of nowhere and stuff like that, but wow, Venti's eyes are cool. Wait, they just changed again.
To the symbol.
They still look cool.
Bye bye.
Symbol of monsters here, but is that the tree?
Huh. What do you make of that?
As weirdo as you put it, we need to keep an eye on him.
As far as he's concerned, you're a weirdo too, you know.
You know.
We actually are a traveler from
his
a different universe.
His voice seems familiar.
Familiar?
By the way, Cold War Beta is going to be open to everyone on PS4 this Saturday and Sunday. Yes!
Hey.
Did you just say Symbol of Mondstadt's
freaking
Hero? Oh, Paimon knows! It's that huge tree!
No way!
Huge tree!
Can you actually see it from here? You should be able to see it from here. Where? Which direction was it?
It's a giant tree.
Oh, it's
the giant
tree. It's a giant tree!
The
no
only
way.
Giant tree, brother.
We can see. I was just wondering what it looked like. I've not actually looked for it inside the city. I've done all the stuff, but I've never actually taken a moment to, like, look for the tree.
Wow, bro.
I'm just saying, like, in World of Warcraft and, like, Dark Souls, like, it's just really cool to be able to, like, stand at one part of the map, look over, and you actually see another. I love that, but that goes so far for world building, by the way.
Alfie. Alfie from the Adventurers Guild, Intelligence Department. Got any intel you can share with me? Have you ever seen anyone that looks like me?
I know about you.
You're an outlander who's just a random monster, right? I've had my eye on you ever since you arrived. So you mean there's another person like you? Another traveler from a faraway land? Strange to think there are people in...
Nitro.
Why I had no knowledge of.
Nitro, do you want me to give you a hint on... Grave Lord Nito? I can give you a hint, because it's actually pretty technical.
I can just... Whoop.
But I can tell you, like, the straight hint, because the Grave Lord Nito fight... Unless you're on, like, New Game Plus 7? What's the cap?
You can't co-op story mode stuff.
Oh. What's the New Game Max? The cap on Dark Souls? I know there's a mod you can just take the cap off, but... Where does the cap end?
Do we just continue going down the main quest?
I think so. Let's just keep doing it, because we need to progress to open more map up to do more things.
True.
Like, there's never going to be a bad reason. And the XP you get out of the stories, I mean, yes, it is a lot, but you're going to be able to make it up with books and everything.
Well, luckily, all my characters are ascended except Bidou.
Bidou?
Bidou,
I think
sorry.
It's Bidou. Maybe it's... See, when you say Bidou, I think Bidoof.
And I'm
same. Just like, you think the same?
Dude, can we get Bidoof in here?
No. I love Bidoof, don't get me wrong, but, like, we don't need him in this game. He's good. He's going to be a critter. You have to kill him. I don't want to do that. He'd have to be a character. I don't know how you'd make him a character.
Mm-hmm. Dude, can we get Bidoof in Smash?
Dude, I am excited for another Cold War at Cold War beta, because the sniping felt on par, man. It was great.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Oh, I said on
hello,
par.
Hello, Vendi.
No,
I was just wondering if you would happen to follow me.
Oh, wait, really quick before you click the next thing. For Nito, if you're on the first playthrough, if you're tanky enough, just put on really, really good armor. Get a really big freaking
and
sword.
And don't leave your corner.
Yeah, just let him bring it to the corner. You're just going to, like heal up. And as soon as you get to him, just keep literally attacking him until he's... I know that sounds really dumb. Just keep attacking the boss till he's dead. But
don't
he has,
run around the boss.
Yeah, don't run around the room. Bring him over to your corner. Literally, the boss fight Nito until a certain New Game Plus. Basically, the strategy is literally...
Tank up, heal...
And hit. Heal when you need to, and try to dodge as many spikes as you can. They're really hard to learn at first, but you'll get it eventually, Lord willing. And literally, the boss fight on the first game playthrough is very technical. Yeah, just dive in with that.
I want to know more about you.
You speak of the god of Animo, Barbados? He already disappeared from Mondstadt.
But if running around the room works for you, everyone plays games different. Just saying.
A long time ago.
Do what is good for you.
Nila and Inazuma's respective gods of Geo and Electro are still present. But Mondstadt has seen many a moon since they last saw their own god. Why do you wish to know about the god of Animo? Does it have something to do with Dvalin?
It's because gods...
Someone told me about Dvalin's past.
Just how is it that everyone sees Storm Terror? I'm quite curious.
By the way, Zakasato, hello there!
Welcome. No need to rush. I have not been back in a while. It seems there are a few who are unhappy with my arrival.
Okay, what level is it?
Wind, I can't open my eyes!
Wait, what? Paimon, what?
Paimon, it's not even that bad.
It's not that bad, girl. Friend said Discord sounds notifications actually sound like Bidoof. Now I've never been able to unhear that or hear it as anything else. Why would you say that to me, man? Now I'm gonna only hear that. Why would you do this to me? It's like an infection!
Is this thing just gonna stay? Apparently. I just had to open my big mouth.
You did! You just had to say something now, didn't you? I was like, wait, what? Why? How did you do that? I forgot. That's your passive, actually, now. Nailed it, my dude.
Oh, absolutely sniped him.
That was good. Girl! Who's this girl above us?
You mean over there?
She's just picking flowers!
I mean, yeah. I mean, it's kind of a good time to.
It's... No! There is a killer boss What? Are you guys playing it on the PS4? He is playing it on PS4, which technically it's both of our accounts, we kind of share, but then I'm playing on PC, mainly. So, yes.
Easy.
Maybe we can figure out sometime
during the dragon wasn't the only thing affected by this change in the wind.
But right now we're doing the story. But yeah, we're doing story on the PS4.
You were saying someone had told you about the dragon?
Yep.
Indeed.
Who told us?
Is that
it's been a while
so?
Since we've actually done
quite
the
main. Quite the scholar, I must say that, Lisa. She's not wrong.
I know, right?
The conflict has reached this point only because both sides have resorted to the use of force.
Ah.
His hate, however, did not arise from the people not making tribute to the Four Winds. Nor was it born from his own nature, but instead came about as a product of his degradation.
Ah.
Fun word.
Degradation?
Yeah, I was about to say, not many people actually
the
use this word.
Blood flowing through his heart has been torturing him for years.
Also playing it on PS4? Nice, dude! How are you enjoying it?
Allowed him to be led astray by the lies of the Abyss Mage.
The Abyss Mage, not him!
I've heard them before.
Who's the Abyss Mage?
The little guys in the bubbles.
Those are the guys that have corrupted the dragon?
Apparently.
Correct.
Deval, what have you done?
They're from the Abyss Order, an organization comprised of non-human beings. They despise mankind.
I see.
I don't know where they come from. All I know is that they hold deep hatred toward the human world.
Loved it on PS4?
Many hilly trolls out in
so
the wild take
good.
Orders from them and act as their weapons.
I see.
Before arriving here, I too was like Dvalin, cursed and left to waste. But now, before us stands the symbol of Mondstadt's hero, the place from which Mondstadt rose. The wind amongst the branches is good. I love the way it smells.
I see.
Being here with you beneath this great tree feels like when the tear was purified earlier. Like the poison is leaving my body.
I see.
Feels much better.
So, how exactly did you get poisoned?
That would be because I tried to communicate with Dvalin earlier, but was interrupted.
Wow, it must have been a jerk to interrupt those two.
As a result, not only did I not manage to help Dvalin break his curse, but instead was also infected myself. Yes, it was you.
What'd you do?
Hey, you were there too.
Don't know what you speak of.
So
dude,
up for it. You're coming with me to the cathedral.
Yeah, yay.
The Mondstadt Cathedral?
Another random thing.
Exactly?
Freaking, I love his shoes. I'm sorry. I told you it was random. Man, I really like Fenty's shoes. Dude, Zaka, you can totally do it. I believe in you. I just hit like I'm like at the end of 16 or 17. I've been trying to like cuz again, I actually went
for
to
be level 18 then. I've just been doing everything else.
Daniel's been literally playing. I've been doing the same, but I also kind of reset myself because I made another account to get like YouTube footage to do something on YouTube with it. I haven't done it yet. But then I pulled Gene and I was just like, never mind. I think I'm gonna have to like make this my new main account. And was like,
wait, why are you guys all level 13s? Why are you guys all so low?
Got it. So yeah. By the way, I got a quest that made that guy behind the explosive barrels dance. I got to talk to him.
Well, I guess I'll leave him alone, though.
I got to talk to the little dude, and I actually got to, like, make him dance. He was so happy. A little girl was, like, learning their language. I don't know how to say that without sounding weird. Wow. Thanks, Dale. You really made progress with the whole piece.
Oh, making great progress.
This is how wars freaking happen, guys. Okay, by the way, do you know why I can't hit the run button when I download the game? I'm on laptop, but I can't do anything. What type of laptop and how
like
old?
Like, I can't see the whole screen.
Yeah, yeah. Wait. I'm guessing run as in, like, play the game, right? Not, like, the sprint button.
I don't know why, but try lowering it in options, like ratio and stuff like that, and try to crank the game.
I can't see the whole screen. It could depend. Some people are saying, like, if you're on older, like iPhones, it's like kind of boots up and then crashes. We're trying to figure out like a chill.
Saying laptop.
Oh, laptop. Okay.
You could try messing with the settings.
Chill tried to do it on an older PC, but it would launch. It would do the like seizure warning, and then it crashes for him. So we're trying to figure out if anyone actually knows.
Is that
Lexi?
Day Hamel is.
off the top of our head before you continue and with
one
this.
One of the most treasured items in Mondstadt. It's the lyre that Barbados used to play.
Off the top of our heads, we do not know the fix to that. We've actually been trying to figure it out for our brother as well. If you actually find out, or if anyone in here knows, can you guys actually tell us? Because or Alexi, if you find it, please throw it our way, because we would take any advice on how to have it run if it's not working. If you have a modern day laptop, that may just be like an error where you have to uninstall, reinstall. Mm-hmm. It could be that. Like, just go into your like computer files and like completely uninstall it. Because this game is worth it. If you can run it, I would definitely strive to figure out how to get it going. But off the top of my head, I don't know the problem. Fix your problem. Sorry.
Perhaps I can help Dvalin draw his gentle nature back out of this nightmare he's going through.
Aww. Will it really stop Storm Terror from causing more damage?
I clearly can see through Venti's disguise.
And what? What?
There's no way. Wait. Wait, who's Venti? I just thought he was a normal green bard.
Obviously.
Obviously, he bears no resemblance to
anyone
in this universe.
There's not a single song I do not know, no matter if it's from the past, present, or future.
Come again?
Look me in the eyes. Do you not find me trustworthy?
If someone said that to me, I would be walking away, my dude. I'd be like,
look
what?
In my eyes. What are you hiding?
What do you see in my... Hello there. Little bro, I tell you, It was a little intense.
Color of your eyes is like the sky in my hometown.
I'm gonna be honest, I looked into your eyes and something stared back.
It was you. Oh, thanks, bruv.
You're welcome.
Look in my eyes, what are you hiding?
Look into my eyes.
Just, what is that in your eyes? Actually, what is that? Actually, I wanna ask him that.
So how can I get the holy lyre?
Wait. Shira!
Wait.
I like it. Those are freaking cool, by the way. I love how they're backwards, dude. That's sick. By the way, if anyone's wondering what we're looking at, it's media and photos. It's Discord, so we can't really show it on stream without, like, you know, the worry of, like, getting personal.
How do we get it?
But, yes. Check it out. Somewhere safe. Ghost Rider vibes. Around. Exactly, right?
You can come if you want.
Oh, is it the secret staircase, quote unquote? Is that it?
Look into my eyes.
What do I see?
I don't know why, but you keep saying this, and I keep thinking of solo leveling with that one part at the end of the first season of the webcomic. I keep thinking of that. I keep thinking of that, like, one scene, dude. I'm sorry. That's where my head goes. If you haven't read solo leveling in light novel form or webcomic form, it's so worth it. Do it.
It's gory.
It is pretty intense. It's definitely, like, a 16 plus? I'd say 16. There's nothing, like... It's gore, basically gore in language. Gandalf! I'm so sorry, that was too loud.
Oh, Gandalf is awesome.
Hey, can you say hi to people real quick? Hello there, everyone.
Do you have the cup? Yeah, we got the cup.
Amber. Oh, dude, the cup the nun gives? Yes.
What the frick is Amber doing here?
On my main account, I proc'd defense on it, and then my alt account, I proc'd a massive... attack boost.
No, your original.
My original, I know, but now it's my alt. My original account, I got a massive sister. Attack boost.
Hello there, sister.
May the animo god bless you, young bard.
I can't use it now.
How can I help you?
Actually, mother. I know a secret that can save Mondstadt from its current predicament.
Oh, what a blessing from the god of animo. But you should report that to the Knights of Favonius. Why have you come to me?
Because you, dear sister, are able to help.
Ah.
I'd like to borrow the Holy Lyre. With it, I'll be able to help Storm Terror.
Please see yourselves out.
Freaking!
It's a vicious dragon indeed, but once the acting grandmaster makes up her mind, nothing can stand in the knight's way.
That's simply not acceptable. Wouldn't Storm Terror end up getting killed that way?
That foolish beast betrayed the winds. Not even the god of Animo themselves would forgive it.
You know, I'm getting massive vibes when people tell you, like, Jesus wouldn't even forgive you. And I'm just like, who the freak are you speaking for God? It's like, it reminds me of that. I had a very big flashback moment there.
Please, I beg of you.
But anyway.
I'm afraid not, little bard.
Little bard.
Strange. Somehow I feel so bad protecting this sweet child.
Oh, I wonder why.
Then, I guess I'm left with
keep
no backing other choice.
No other choice.
You keep backing out. You know, you keep talking to the child. You enjoy that.
He's not hiding it anymore.
That was fast.
My disciples, rejoice. Behold, the god of Anemo, Barbados, has descended.
Real convincing there, Venti.
Oh, what?
Shocked, aren't you? Don't you just want to cry out and rejoice?
This is not selling it for you.
Finally meet the god you've been serving.
This is like what...
Anything else? I'll be going back to handle the cathedral's paperwork now.
This is like... She thinks you're a LARPer, my dude, or something.
Sorry, Venti.
Huh? She didn't even bat an eyelid.
Well, I mean, you didn't exactly start the strongest.
But I have at least learned what I wanted
Josh,
to know.
Josh, did you catch it? One second.
Catch what?
I do know a possible workaround, Josh, but a lot of people don't like doing so. What? Oh, wait. Yeah, Dark Desta, what is it? If you don't mind me asking. What is it if you don't? Yes,
as
please.
It's not too sketch.
Well, if it lets you, like, if we can figure out how to get Chill to play the game.
As long as it's not illegal.
Welcome
to the family. How are you doing? You're
welcome.
Just trying to help explain the love, vibe, and joy of Jesus all over the land, all over the world.
Ria Scanetta?
How you doing?
Pretty
unless
cool
you
name.
Unless you want to say, unless you, yeah, you don't have to if you don't want to. Brain died a little.
Brain died a little. Okay. Hello there. Welcome.
I can't deny that the cathedral is enshrining the holy liar. Now, since you're the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius.
Oh yeah, that's right. I am.
Maybe
now.
You can give it a shot.
Interesting. You can do that. You're right, you can do an iOS one, too. You actually can do that.
Hi, Amber.
I think, wait, no, or is that, no, it's just Android, right?
Oh, crap, wait, this is the other quest. Oops.
Oh, it's fine, you can turn this one in.
I'm not surprised, though. You are a natural after all.
Right, yeah, we are. You haven't finished this?
No, I haven't.
I'll sign you up for the next wind gliding championship. I glide so fast that no one can keep up. It's just me up there, on my own, gliding around. It's kind of boring.
Yeah, cool. I'm definitely gonna win.
Fighting talk. It seems you have no idea how terrifying
I thought you
the
did
championship
this.
Really is. Well, until I kick your butt in the championship, I wish you a happy, liberating, and above all, law-abiding gliding experience.
Uh-huh.
Make sure you obey the rules. Whatever you do, don't get your license revoked.
I don't think I can.
Oh, brother. If you ask me, that's a bit rich coming from Amber.
Just got a Snickers ad. Hypeness, thank you for that. How much do ads make?
Meh. I don't think we get anything for ads.
We do, because affiliates do get it now.
Oh, we do get it now?
Yeah, we get a very small portion. Twitch obviously sees the bigger side of that one. But thank you so much for that support.
Yes.
Barbados blessing.
Yeah, I have no idea how much.
Hello.
They haven't told us.
I'm the honorary knight of the fabulousness.
Favonius.
I know you. You and Amber.
You can't
say
Favonius.
Fabulousness.
Fabulousness. Got it. The knight of fabulousness.
So what brings you here?
Yes, actually, the knight of Favonius would like to borrow the holy lyre.
Is that so?
Oh yes.
Not that I don't trust you. It's just that a suspicious bard came looking to borrow the holy lyre as well.
What?
Ridiculous.
That's ridiculous. What? The same day, too?
He must be up
to I like
that.
Must be up to You can't trust.
Can't trust bards. Clearly you can't trust bards.
Yes, bards.
By the way, Dark Dessa, we may have to look into that. I don't know how to do it. If you know how to do it,
in place
maybe.
For the use of the holy lyre. Currently, it's only used in Moody Harpastum. Signed documents from the Grand Master, Seneschal, and Community Representative are all required.
Oh, crap.
So, may I see the document from the Knights of Favonius?
Paimon ate it on the way.
It's probably around the YouTuber ad revenue. It's probably around there. That's
Paimon ate it on our way here.
Paimon ate what? Documents?
The documents.
Oh, right. Paimon gets hungry easy. She eats documents all the time.
All the time.
All the time.
Her license... Anything else convenient at the time?
Anything else at all?
She did it on the way here.
A signed document is required. Without it, there's not much I can do. Now, if you'll excuse me, I really am quite busy as of late.
Ridiculous.
Speaking of hunger, Josh, get food.
Yo.
I'm gonna get food later, don't worry about it.
It didn't work. I knew it.
Yo.
Maybe if you weren't standing 6 feet behind us, it would have been a little more believable.
You knew.
Tyler, what's up?
I just wanted to know how influential the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius is. You see, the best warrior should always be presented with the best sword. And yet here we are. Does the story not make for a fitting ballad?
Sure.
What are you trying to say? That we're not good enough?
No, that's not it. More of a commentary regarding Mondstadt's inability to see the warrior standing right before its very eyes.
You're standing awfully close, by the way.
Hey, that's awesome. But please watch the OMGs.
Dude, Dark Dest, is that sick? Oh my gosh, you got Venti, dude? Sickness!
It's not going to be possible. We're simply going to have to steal it.
Ah, huh? What?
Today we stand for free will.
Questions
on just how we steal it?
Don't know why, but
well, technically he's repossessing it because it's his own.
Yes, but it's still weird that we're stealing from a church.
Free will is for.
I mean, technically the owner says it's okay.
Not funny, but kind of funny. I'll give you that.
Look at you. Sidetracked from the start.
What?
But seriously.
Oh, don't worry about it, Dark Dest. Dude, that's freaking hype. I'm glad you got Venti, dude, and you're just hyped.
Aside from singing, I don't really have any other talents. Besides, if I was
caught, don't have any other talents.
To write the grave injustice of my arrest.
Ignore all those broken things you can do.
How can it be a grave injustice?
I'm nice to Paimon. I am too. Daniel's just a jerk.
What? I'm not.
Always blaming Paimon on stuff. He even thinks of her as a like an emergency snack.
I never said that.
But you thought it.
It was funny.
Are you okay?
Should you get caught, you would easily be able to talk your way out of it.
Of course. I'm guessing it's down the secret staircase.
The guards here.
Thank you, dude.
It seems they're off duty throughout the night. If we manage to seize this opportunity, it should be smooth sailing from here.
Stop mentioning us getting caught!
What do you say?
I'm sorry, wait, did you say that you're,
yes, seems I did mention that. Your point being?
If you're really...
Can't simply abandon... Wait, what?
Why does your decision hinge upon whether or not I am a god?
Oh, that's nice. Is that a new skin in Fortnite?
It's Ash. Sorry. Sorry, I had to.
What the freak is that? Man, that is sick! What is that skin in Fortnite?
On her background story when we get the time.
What the freak?
I'll help you anyway. I'll bring it to you. Really? Quickly advance the time of day, open the Paimon menu.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out, is it a vampire hunter or a vampire? Is that a potion? Or like a vial of blood? I think it's like a vampire hunter,
right?
It's like a demon hunter?
No.
Like
Diablo?
Between 8 and 6. Sorry, I'm looking at
something.
Are you yawning? Vampire Hunter? Dude, that's sick!
648, that seems good enough.
I can't believe that's a blue. There's no freaking way.
Wait a minute. No, that's in the morning.
Grilled Fairy, sign me up for a taste. Fairy Tale, like, members get nerves intensified, nervousness intensifies. That's what I meant to say. My brain died. I'm sorry.
Between 18 and got it.
Blade, no, it's just, oh my gosh! Now you can be a vampire hunter and you can be Blade in Fortnite. There you go. So what are you trying to aim for?
It's now nighttime. I'm magic.
Now it is. See, you were a second to.
Finally, I get to go down the gosh darn. By the way, is that? Oh, that's nice. That is really nice. It's giving me
that
flashbacks.
Harvesting tool. What the freak?
I don't like the flashbacks that's given me.
Guys, if you are like, you're all about those Halloween skins, Fortnite has a nice one today. Just a heads up.
The knights are off duty, you say? Do I just avoid?
I think you just avoid, like the plague.
I can't jump.
Nope.
You won't just, turn around,
just
will
Just walk
you?
Around.
I can't sneak or crouch. This is really hard.
This is really tough. This game doesn't have a sneak mechanic just yet. Okay, there's a guy walking behind you. Just keep, just go, 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 go. Good. Nice. Okay, watch out. He's still looking this direction.
Okay. Smooth we're criminal. Ba-da-bum-ba.
No, no, you do not need me.
Oi! What the freak?
She disappeared.
This is our proper
Freeze.
Introduction.
What are you doing here?
Oh, no, run!
Uh-oh. No longer a knight, I guess.
By the way, it's also time for 14 Event 2. Ooh, got some Halloween spooks coming to the 14. By the way, I need 3 more Barbaras, and I maxed her constellation out. Nice!
How many Barbaras do you have?
It actually does say on the right how to crouch and sneak. Oh.
Oh. How does one crouch and sneak?
We nailed it.
How do we crouch and sneak?
You don't need to be stealthy. Don't worry, this
no,
game
how
doesn't
do you
need
crouch
that.
And sneak? I'm just curious in general.
I don't know. Maybe it was like a special command only for that mission. Clearly we didn't need it. We were too good for that.
No, we're busted, run!
What? Follow me.
Whoa, that texture pop. Ben! Okay, not all of us can fly. Oh, wait. Yes, we can.
Gosh darn it, Vente!
This is bonk! That was a bad idea. Oh, oh, I got this headache. Oh, what's happening?
Meow. I am speed.
You just decelerated, just saying. Just saying.
Not my fault, the building just was built in my way.
This is not Fortnite. This does not, that doesn't work. It's not how that works.
No one will suspect me in here.
Sir, Paltron? Or Paltron?
Paltron?
I thought it was an R.
I believe it was the attack button. Bonk. No one's gonna get that.
Nope. I can't believe you remember
this
that.
This is this week's account.
That was like, what,
4 or
5 years
ago? Hey, it's DeLuke.
The disaster has greatly affected business.
Excuse me? Wait, what?
Well, let's hope it all ends soon.
Hopefully.
Hi! We'd like a seat at your, least conspicuous table.
Nailing the incognito there, Venti.
The second floor has fewer customers. You'd be less conspicuous up there. But aren't you a bard? Why not sit front and center?
Where do I know this guy's voice from?
For next time. We'll be heading up now. See you in a bit.
Hey, keep an eye on them. There's something strange about that bard. I'll go ask around.
Ask who exactly?
The protectors of Mondstadt.
Dude, DeLuke is sick. That looks sick.
That looks so weird.
That looks so good.
So, he's coming.
That looks so freaking good. Also, Ghost Rider.
Ghost Rider's coming? All right.
Is Ghost Rider coming to Fortnite? Also, Venom looks great. Like, no joke. If that's what he's gonna look like in Fortnite, he's gonna be a bulkier body. That looks freaking great.
Yeah, he'll be a thick. Wait, where am I supposed to?
It's the chonk, my dude.
Master Diluc, have you seen 2 thieves around?
What happened? Why have you mobilized so many guards?
Haven't you heard, Master Diluc? 2 thieves are trying to steal the Holy Lyre.
Huh? How odd.
Isn't it? The Holy Lyre is a treasure that was played by the god of animal themselves. Such a precious piece of cultural heritage.
Calm down, Miles. Anyone want to steal something they can't sell off? Would pay better to steal from my cellars.
Huh?
Sorry, off topic. believe they headed
that
way. What's
in your cellars? By the way, Skinner boss, I have no idea. There may be a Venom skin.
Thank you, Master Chief.
I mean, a boss. There's definitely a skin most likely coming. Interesting. Why is Venti down here?
I think I'll have a glass of...
Venti, you're not out of the clear, my dude.
You can put down that bottle you stole from behind the counter.
You just steal a bottle, Venti.
Venti, what is wrong with you?
Something cold.
Right.
Okay, it is Matthew Mercer. Okay. That makes sense.
Let
just making sure one second
first?
Because I'm terrible names.
I'll pay you. Well, with a performance.
Venti, are you broke?
I think he's broke.
It's not about money.
I know this name was like a Matthew Mercer. Drinking. Who would I know this guy from?
No,
I would know this guy from.
When I started drinking, you were still.
Actually.
Wait, who do I know this? Okay, chill. You probably have got me covered on this. That name is super familiar, but who is this? Because the name is crazy. No, I'm talking about
Matthew
McConaughey. Matthew Mercer, by the way.
Yeah.
You're right, my bro. I'm trying to remember who it is. McCree? That would make sense. Crumb! That makes way more sense! Now I know! Okay,
Wrong.
Thank you.
DeLucas
Not
Kronk!
Kronk.
Oh.
Crumb! Fire Emblem!
I thought you said Kronk.
Never mind!
Just saying.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, it is Kronk! I knew it.
That's
DeLuke equals Kronk.
Not,
obviously. Not, can someone please Photoshop?
Because see, as soon as I saw the name, I'm like, okay, I do
Photoshop
know who
Photoshop
this is. But who?
Kronk with long flowing red hair.
Big man, what's up? What's up, Astro? How you rocking out?
What's up, gamers? What's up, gamer?
Without answering my question first, you choose, Daniel. Enjoy. I wasn't listening.
Actually, yeah.
He is Master DeLuke, the boss of the owner of this tavern.
He owns this place?
He's the guy who owns the wine area.
He's very famous.
Oh.
By the way, his dandelion wine is one of my favorites.
Oh, he's the one that owns the winery.
Yes.
Although most of the time I can only afford a bottle or two.
What if you get special dialogue if you walk around with him?
That'd be cool.
I just heard about some thieves from the guards.
Ah, ridiculous.
For the record, I like your guts for trying to steal the holy Lyo de Hamed.
Not stealing.
Borrowing.
Repossessing.
Oh, right, that sounds way better.
Even if you are fools. But we don't often get to see people like you.
Is he old enough to drink? Yes.
I think so.
Yes, he is.
I think so, somehow.
He looks 14.
He does. Not gonna argue with that.
Not gonna lie, he does.
Not gonna lie, yeah.
But he is not.
Nah, he's not. It's anime.
It wasn't us that stole it. The real thief is still out there.
This is the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius. Why would someone so aspiring steal Mondstadt's sacred treasure?
Hotshot? Oh, so it's you.
He's not the hotshot.
So, you and the bard are close friends?
I only heard him play
once.
Well, despite only being a passing traveler, you still offered your help to Mondstadt in its time of need. Shame you joined the Knights.
I didn't get a choice.
I kind of
Pavonius. Inefficient right from beginning to end.
You're the Batman of this place, aren't
weak
you?
Weak and conservative.
I'm gonna be honest, DeLuke, you're pretty freaking cool.
He's the Batman of this world, isn't he?
Probably.
Forget it. I don't feel like talking about it.
He's also the field team leader in Monster Hunter World. Oh, I hear that.
That's awesome. I know who the field team leader is. I played a couple hundred hours of Monster Hunter World. I'm really bad with names, but I at least had that.
There.
Yeah, we gotta get little brother from school.
Do it. But not there.
Don't feel like talking about it. Okay.
Seems you don't really like the Knights of Favonius.
Just differences in approach is all.
Nice fire keychain.
I have my own hopes for this city.
Your own vision?
No. Answers. Why did you steal the Holy Lyre?
You didn't steal
sure
it.
You want to know? It could implicate you in the affairs of the Knights of Favonius.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. I somehow always end up implicated in their affairs.
If I tell you the story...
Why do I want a team of Jean and DeLuke so bad, my dude? Why am I shipping that in my head? It's not even a thing!
Brother, calm himself.
I'm sorry. Scruff. Did you just, like, mess with my scruff? I haven't shaved today. Did. Why have you done this to me? Why?
Because I noticed.
Wow, thanks.
It depends. I'll make my own judgment.
Make me notice it, too.
Then will I get paid?
Your reward will range from anywhere between 5 mora and the Holy Lyre. It all depends on your story.
Very well. Let me put on a show.
We're gonna do another song? Do it.
Heating is great. Come
on. Yeah, not stealing, giving back to the rightful owner. Exactly!
We expelled him.
What did I just witness?
What happened?
What happened? I just kept looking at bottles of rum. I mean, liquid. Juice.
Juice. This is actually a juice bar.
It actually is. It's pretty hype.
This is confidential information. Why did you let me know?
Why? Perhaps the winds are changing.
Benti, you're throwing me off so much, my boy.
I think the audio may be off.
1 second, I got you. 1 second, you guys, everything's gonna go quiet for a second, and Venti's cape is gonna stop moving just for a second. Hello there, Juan! Juan. For anyone who speaks Spanish, I apologize.
But welcome to the family. You just joined a family that's always spreading the love, hype, and joy of Jesus all over the internet and all over the world. Welcome.
Juan, how is your day going? What is happening? What have you been up to? If you don't mind me asking.
Hope it is going amazing. Nice. He's McCree and Silver in Fairy Tale. Nice.
Wait, he's Silver in Fairy Tale? Really?
What do you say?
I don't know if I've heard Silver in English, actually.
Give me some time. I'll organize some contacts.
Look hey, into this. He believes us.
Outlander, as one of the knights, it seems you're not a suspect.
I'm glad I got a laugh.
Thanks, Broski.
Blonde is the only description on the wanted poster. You should be safe.
Do you see many blonde people around here?
Yeah, I don't see many blonde.
For the bard, however, it'd be better if you stayed in the tavern.
What? Blue highlights or a standout here?
Are you saying the trap does not stand out? Like a sore thumb in the middle of a crowd in the city? Where no one dresses like him? What? Ridiculous.
Okay. Let's meet here tonight after the tavern closes.
Wait, Kia. Who is Kia? Who? Kia. Kiaia. Wait, it'd be Kiaia. Kiaia? Kiaia. Kiaia.
Hey, Rat 21.
Who's that? I actually don't know that character yet. Is that another character you can pull? Unless it's like story spoilers, then I won't ask.
Eye Patch Man. Ah!
That. Oh! That guy! Got
yeah,
it!
I am.
Okay, I do ship them because they're both technically pirates. If that one guy can. Doesn't he just have an eye patch? Is he really a pirate? Is he? I haven't read his bio.
Leave town.
Ice Knight, got it, okay. How do you pronounce that name? Is it like a Japanese pronunciation or it would be like a more Chinese pronunciation, which could be semi-similar, but not really. Are we looking at like Americanized English pronounced names? Because a lot of the names haven't been so far.
I have no idea.
Wonder.
Gosh darn it, even if I put after I put my hair in
be like Kaya? Dog,
I keep getting stabbed in the face.
Be like Why? Kaya, apparently. Is it like the E's silent ish?
Oh, now the string is stabbing me in the face just to taunt me.
What? Oh, you have a loose string on your jacket, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Wow, right that actually there. Looks way more annoying.
It looks right there. It is so much
It is
more
right annoying. There. It is.
Can I have a pair of scissors?
Nope. I'm enjoying
Give me a
it.
Pair of scissors or
I'm enjoying this. Please. It could be Kiaia. I
please,
guess it
brother,
could be that.
Please, nope. Give me a pair of scissors, nope. Please.
Nope. Just take your hood off. Just take your hood off.
Ow!
Just take your hood off. Let your hair be unleashed.
No. It's in a ponytail, also.
Just.
All that's left is frizzy.
Ha!
How dare you.
Look at that beautiful ponytail. Ah!
And he's a boy? Yes, he is.
Oh, hey.
Also, you know. Watch out for the abbreviation.
Oh yeah, watch out. We are a
for those who don't know,
for all ages.
Yeah, Venti is a dude.
Venti is a dude.
Also known as
a trap.
For
if
those
you're
who are
unaware,
not
uneducated, cultured, isn't it the? Never mind. Anime, that's all I can say. Anime.
Anime.
Yeah, Venti's definitely a dude. Hey, recharge on the
wounds.
Did you just die? Recharge.
But yes, he is a trap.
Oh, wait! I have to show something. Oh,
ooh,
my gosh.
Two something. Guess so. And some level up material for the main character. Three summon there. If I hit rank 24. is also a trap. Don't know who that is. Zai.
I had to. I was out today. I'm so sorry.
You have 10 seconds left.
That sounded like it hurt a lot. I had to. Guys, I was out today.
It's my bad knee.
You should really move that leg. It's like a really... I have Gandalf, by the way. But I was out, so I had to pick it up, guys, because I saw it, because I'm such a massive Persona fan.
Finally.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, check this out.
Looks nice.
Dude, this, 1 second.
How dare.
This is such a nice amiibo figure. By the way, this is out in GameStop now, guys. You can also get the hero from Giant Quest. We're not sponsored by this.
As a character you could pull.
I'm a massive fanboy of Persona. Just saying. Like,
wait,
it is nice looking. Just saying. Sorry. I'm back. We're back.
Except his eyes look like googly eyes.
They look better than some, I will admit. They look pretty okay. His eyes turned out pretty good, because I was worried about the eyes. The eyes are usually what look dead in figures, especially in humans.
He's wearing a mask. How can they mess it up?
No, they actually did a great job, dude.
Don't answer that.
They did a good job. It looks great, dude. I love the fire. The fire is freaking lit.
Fire is lit.
Fire is lit?
How?
Fire is lit!
How?
I can say it all I want!
Also, I'm gonna do this. So.
It's a trap. Just waiting for the reverse trap now.
Yeah.
Basically, this game needs a reverse trap. It's missing it. Unless there is one, I don't know about it. If you don't know what that is, it's a girl that looks like the guy. Or just shocking, right?
That looks like a guy more.
Yeah, it's like. Actually. What is the definition of a reverse trap? I've never, it's not really used in anime that often.
It's not an often.
It's usually when a girl sneaks in, like, it's usually in anime, it's like a girl sneaks into, like, a school under, like, a boy name, or it's, like, usually the rich girl who's, like, wants to be, like, if they're doing the whole, like, yeah, to be accepted and, like, respected, because sometimes they do, like, the universe where, like, women are looked down upon and stuff. So they try to, like, sneak in that way, and then they do the whole empowering arc and all that stuff, which is hype and everything. But, like, I actually don't know how they would go about it in this game.
I can only really be done in the...
You really can only be done in the one context, can it?
Why is everyone now streaming the waifu of the wild?
Because it's so good! Waifu of the wild is...
This game is great.
Guys, this game has been so good for free-to-play games. There's two on the top of my list that will be definitely some of my favorite games of the year. Just saying that right now. Is Genshin, unless something at the end of the game just makes Genshin really bad, this game, the journey so far has been so good.
So, like, the girl who likes...
Yes! Actually, it's just like Jericho at the beginning. And then later, she's just like, you know what? I like being a freaking cool, sexy girl. That's basically what
happens. And that's basically...
That's basically it. But, yeah, no, exactly. It's exactly like Jericho. Yeah, that's a great example.
Where's my... Yeah, there it is.
Dude, I am so close to breaking 1,000 damage on Beto.
There are people spending thousands
on this game. It's...
And it's free. It is free.
I will say, though, I would be lying to say, like, I'm definitely going to be saving up my free currency, and I may put a few bit of dollars in this game. Just a few. You got to limit yourself on the gacha. But I do have a chance to get Venti. I'm, like, thinking about it, because I did on my main account pull... Gene from it, which now makes me a guaranteed, so I'm tempted to put maybe a few dollars into it. A few dollars. But
hello,
not
gentlemen.
A bunch of money. You really cannot go hard in gacha, guys.
That hurt.
You really can't go hard. Gacha. This game, also, if you don't know, I'm not going to spoil, like, I don't actually know anything about the story. I haven't spoiled the story for myself. But someone did leak that, like, there's two new characters coming out of this game just in, like, next patch or two. It just went live this morning. But, like, there's an awesome earth spear-wielder guy coming out. And then there's a guy who has a bow and arrow and has water as a weapon, which he morphs into different weapons. And that sounds freaking awesome! That sounds so cool, my dudes. I'm just like, yes. So, gotchas will always provide you something to incentivize you, and they'll always have something better. If you think, very rarely does a gacha game make a character so broken it just destroys the game, because that's kind of anti of what they're trying to do.
Because their incentives is to make,
to make you buy. So they'd always make it better, not weaker. Sometimes they make like kind of jokey or trashy
or characters
or kind of the middle, like in the middle. But I will say though, that's not as much the case in this game, because this game also relies on skill too. I mean, some gotchas also do. Like Dragalia Lost has a pretty, well, it used to. They're kind of making it more friendly to free to players and like new people. But Dragalia Lost.
Not by free player, it means less focus on actually
spending again. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I said that weird, thank you. But yeah.
Because it's not.
Dragalia Lost was is freaking great. It still is great. I don't know where they're going. They're definitely changing. They revamped the system recently to make it more friendly to new people, which I think is good in the long term. But I still want them to make hard content. So as long as they keep cranking out the hard content, I'm fine too, because I'm at that end game. And I haven't spent a penny on Dragalia Lost.
I am now level 20.
Nice! Sweetness,
nice.
Dude.
Stop tracking that.
By the way, if my English is bad, I'm studying it recently. Dude, it's great.
Yeah,
stellar.
Good.
I'm sorry if we're really hard to understand, because we say stuff that confuses English people. English speaking people, I should say, actually. Oh, man. I heard they're going to be adding like an 18 plus feature so that you can look up the character when they go invisible if you look up. I honestly didn't even know that was a thing at first. I thought it was just to like be able to see your environment when you get close. But that's a rumor. They did squash the rumors and said, they basically came out in their Discord and said, don't believe anything that's released unless it's from us.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of people, like, there was like rumors that like there's the 18, so you could, if you want, look up people's skirts.
Just don't do that.
Just, you know, just don't. Don't do that. If you have to do it accidentally, just be like, I have to avert my eyes. But like, you don't need to do that.
Yeah, that's not so.
I'm 22 and I'm still not going to do that, because it's like, just rude. Again, I'm not judging anyone, but it just seems weird to me. Just seems really weird and bad, especially the ladies. So yeah, just putting it out there. Yeah, but when it comes down to like all the rumors and stuff, they've also talked about like revamping like the currency system and everything, and all of that jazz. So they've kind of shut that stuff down. So I wouldn't get your hopes up, because a lot of people I keep seeing like in the Discord, in like Twitter or stuff like that, talking about I'm just gonna spend all like the buy ones, get it bonuses, and I'll just get like refunded. There's no confirmation that they're actually going to make everything way cheaper. I do understand that this game is really expensive if you want to put money into it. It is. It's insanely. But you can get all the currency over time for free. And it's actually really generous. I almost said genuine. This game is really generous for its currency.
If you just save it up.
Yeah, like
that's
seriously.
The key of gachas is saving.
Yeah,
saving.
But yeah, so I would say on the currency, that may be real, that may be rumored. I will say you could also just take a shot in the dark and potentially be correct about that eventually.
You could?
Because they're going to probably, it is a little bit pricey. But have you seen this game? It's free! You can play it for free.
Wait, isn't the tavern closed?
Apparently. But yeah, the whole 18 plus, like, the apparently people got really upset that you couldn't look up girls. So I'm just like, okay, well, a lot of people are openly being, so I'm just saying, a lot of people are openly basically saying that basically they're perverts and they want to objectify women. It's really weird. I, again, don't know why people are so open about that, but you know, there's that just side of the anime that is just degenerates.
I know, but I feel offended, to be honest, because
I will say some anime does got some questionable stuff. There's great anime out there that does have things here and there and stuff like that. But
don't make other degenerates look bad.
Yeah, don't make us look bad. Let us be degenerates in our own way. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Don't make every degenerate look bad.
And like, we may be anime degenerates and stuff, but we don't go looking up girls' skirts. Come on, game.
Guys.
Come on, you guys. Come on.
Come on.
Just saying. Like, gotta respect the ladies.
Hygiene?
I don't know. That's just our weird little rant of that weird topic that's been
contacted more than
a heated debate recently for reasons of.
Sorry, I'm not gonna care.
Don't understand.
It's fine.
Secondly, she came here as Jean herself, not as the actual
Sup? Minister.
A Jean you would never see.
Reserve!
An honorary
Welcome,
member.
By the way.
You just trying to find that subway spreading love. I've enjoyed Jesus all over the net, all over the world. How are you doing?
What a surprise.
Oh, man.
I heard about the Holy Liar, but I never suspected it was you.
Dark Desta, by the way, don't worry. No, I'm not talking about that. No, I'm talking about that rumor. That rumor came out a long ago. I knew about it, like, was it announced like 3 days ago? It was like 2 or 3 days ago they announced it. Like, it went live. I've been in the Genshin Impact. Everyone lost their minds when they heard about this. Again, kind
of
weird.
So the sound of the
I was hyped about the currency, but my dreams are shattered.
And return it to normal?
That's right.
I thought I could maybe afford some summons.
Putting themselves on the front line to try and resolve this storm terror issue.
I thought I'd be able to buy
the hot shot of the Knights of Favonius I'm talking about.
Uh-huh.
Feels like we're breaking the law, though.
We're not, because someone else already stole it.
Hey, Blah, how you doing, man?
Absurd explanation is hard to believe. But we can ask the bard to play the song again to try and persuade.
It was released Sunday? Yeah, okay, that was... Okay, so, yeah. So, this is Tuesday, right? 2 days. Technically 3 days ago. Nailed it.
Boy or girl, which character?
Listen to the voice.
The one on left, girl. One on right, dude, bruh.
I believe you.
I mean, DeLuke, it's obvious to me. I will say, dude.
If you're asking what main character we picked the dude.
We picked the dude. I will say, by the way, DeLuke's design.
The one with the blue pigtails. That is a dude.
We've already established that, but yes, just probably agree. But DeLuke, from this angle.
Wait, what?
Can we talk about this, by the way? Can we talk about this? Just don't skip.
I like how she's just, yeah.
But dude, DeLuke, that character design is so cool. I don't know why, but his coat. His little gem necklace thing, tie thing, whatever it is. It's so cool. Stop pushing me. How dare you? I can be here. This is my opinion. You're silencing my opinion. How dare you? Ow, that actually hurt.
Hear that?
No, there's nothing. I can't hear anything. Oh, thank you for the high five.
I can't but think of any reason
still
for
cool.
Colin's betrayal, given it was once one of the four winds.
Downloading the game to my phone.
Nice. Do it.
However, if it was poisoned in the battle over Mondstadt all those years ago, and then corrupted by the Abyss Mage after it woke up, we can't really blame it. But as acting Grandmaster, I obviously cannot make such a statement publicly.
Ah.
Diplomatic pressure from the Fatui makes it hard for us to seek a peaceful resolution to the Storm Terror issue. People would think I've lost grip on the gravity of the situation. That's why I can only do this in private.
That's just one of the reasons I don't like the Knights of Favonius. What surprises me is that you would believe an outlander so easily.
My cautious and meticulous superior, even you trust him, don't you, sir?
I already told you not to call me sir. Never mind. We don't often get to work together after all.
I tell you, man, I ship it!
Sir. Pretend not to have heard anything. Sir.
Wow.
This is really awesome.
No, please, alleviate us.
No, please.
Enlighten us.
Do alleviate.
What the freak?
I have a rough idea of where the Holy Light
Don't you change the subject on me.
Really
no.
Changing the subject.
No, this is... No, no. This is more important than any... Destroy world, like city destroying dragon. What is your relationship between each other? Sorry, what?
I don't think they'll do that because their characters under. Ooh, you're right. Yeah, they definitely wouldn't do that.
The conflict between Mondstadt and Schneznaya stems from the conflict between the seven nations and
their
respective gods.
They're making too much money from this. A lawsuit would. Boof.
Are you gonna get a lawsuit? No, there's much worse games I've gotten away with. Way more.
There's also far less worse games that I've gotten away
with. Way with way less? Yeah, this is true.
That not gotten away.
Sorry, what did I say?
The Cryo God's Fatui seem to be after the Animo God's power.
I can't stop looking at the fire. It's blue. I know. It's so cool. Sorry, what?
So, are they gonna try to take over the defense of Mondstadt?
Right.
If the you said agree, but you said right. What? Prevented an attempt on Duvalin's head,
then the only other way to affect the Animo God's power is to take the Holy Lyre.
Ah.
The number of Fatui that have come to Mondstadt is far from limited. I've already managed to coerce a few reports out of them.
I see.
Diluc has determined that the Holy Lyre
don't doubt it, man. Who needs sleep? Who needs sleep?
I imagine they don't want to leave something stolen in a place where it could be so easily found.
Paimon gets it. If too much of a scene gets made, then it becomes a big diplomatic issue.
Indeed.
Ah.
Such is the diplomacy between the Seven Nations.
Seven? Oh, for all the
you're just edgy, you know that? Diluc, you're awesome.
Ready to go?
Ready to go where? Let's go! Woo! Don't know where we're going to. We're going.
Jean just said the Fatui are trying to take Duvalin's power for the Cryo God.
I don't know why, but that little chime
fall short of their true intentions.
That sound
think they intend to use Barbados's connection to the wind to draw him out.
I honestly
just
thought my
like
phone was
Lisa traced the source of the storm to the temple.
Shh. The God of Animo hasn't been seen for more than 1,000 years. What makes you think that's their intention?
Oh.
Forget it. I don't like having to pry. Here, take this.
Thank you.
What is it?
A disguise to protect your identity. Put it on before you run into the Fatui. Unfortunately, there's still one of Mondstadt's allies. At least that's the facade we're maintaining. Our actions are going to get them stirred up. Better to not implicate yourself on a personal level.
How old is Paimon? I have freaking no idea. Paimon. And I don't know if we'll ever see Paimon.
Paimon.
Exactly. I sleep very little daily. This is the perfect game for you then. Because this gotcha is not only for your money, it is
gotcha.
For your time. It's gotcha.
When gotcha. Gotcha wallet, gotcha, it's gotcha. Gotcha time, it's gotcha everything. Everything.
It's gonna take everything. Stuff like that. It's so freaking good.
With games like these, make sure you don't get too addicted.
Yeah, you really gotta step back sometimes and be like, you know what?
Sometimes you gotta step back, breathe, stretch your legs, play some other game, you know. And you don't want to burn yourself out of these games.
Dude, Paimon could easily be a few hundred years. We have no idea. Exactly, yeah, honestly.
We fished her out of a lake.
That's what we know of Paimon.
That's our backstory.
She literally does not fit in with anything in this world. She's just Paimon.
Paimon.
What if Paimon was secretly the bad guy girl from the beginning this entire time? But like in a really, really like nonchalant, not scary form.
I don't think so.
Why did I not just say Chibi? I don't know why. What way easier ways to have summed that up. By the way, talk to the fun guy.
Fun guy?
Back there. Talk to him. No, he's behind the stalls. That guy. Yeah, Bruce. Bruce!
Ah, hi there. Anything a knight can do for you? What are you doing? I was having a sweep. I was doing a sweep and survey of all the safety blind spots in Mondstadt.
Mm-hmm.
No, by no, not me. Never perish the thought. What a particular knight. Look at me, making a fool of myself. In any case, you can't say peace prevails in Mondstadt unless you got a freeloading, free spirit of the night to show for it.
Uh-huh.
I'm sure life would have been more interesting if I had gone with the Adventurers Guild instead. Makes you say that, huh? It's an adventure you get to explore.
Welcome back.
Wherever you wanted, literally anywhere in the Seven Nations. Best of all, you can make a living from it. What could be more fun than that? That's not like a good idea. Exactly! Also feeling like the knights have a too serious air about them for my liking. By comparison, the Adventure Guild doesn't have any annoying rules and has a lot of interesting.
Why does it have no drawbacks? It's like way
for
too
example,
easy and good.
I don't even understand anything she says, but it sounds really cool.
Official? You mean official?
If only I joined the Adventurers Guild back then. Might even be her partner right now. I even thought of something to call myself. Something like the Demon King of... Yeah, you get the point.
I have to oil this chair. It keeps squeaking as he's going back and forth, and it's really triggering me.
I swear on the Archons, I can't go any lower.
Together, after all.
What did they say? They're like three people just talked or something right there. What?
I don't know. I'm dizzy. What happened?
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Where are we going?
I like how I said welcome back to you, and you read Chell's comment. That was...
Listen, room. Can we put on a different outfit? Nah, too bad.
So, I don't think, guys, what do you guys think? Are they going to sell skins, like beach variations or wedding variations of characters? Or will they just sell outfits? Because they could easily make an outfit, like, store section or a gacha for clothes.
You guys if they do anything, let it be the store. Wouldn't surprise me. At least let us get what we want. I don't know how I... Or what like, should be,
I got Grave Lord Nito down. Nice!
I knew you could do it.
Nailed it.
Got your clothes. Got your money, got your time, got your clothes.
Wait a minute.
It's got all of them.
Hey, as long as it doesn't got your house or your car or your children, we're good.
Children?
I'm saying, dude, be careful. It's not gambling, but it's definitely like just throwing your money at something.
No pyo or cryo.
Actually,
I don't need none of that.
They do actually confirm that you will get a rare after 9 pulls, so technically it isn't like some gotchas where you are just gambling to see what you get. Like sometimes...
No pyro!
Sometimes
who
they really...
Who needs a pyro?
There are times that you straight up, you have to just like... Yuck. Hope for the best.
Is that what gambling is? It's not an infinite gamble. It's like
it's not an infinite gamble.
I had to use Havel's armor.
It depends. It depends because in 9 tries you're going to get it.
Got your
so
credit card.
So there's definitely
wait.
There's definitely an end to it. So unlike gambling, where it has no end potentially, it does have an end. So
what are you talking about? It does end when you make your 50
see, like,
cents.
See, like Overwatch. Overwatch like, is a great example. That you know, you never know what you're getting out of that. That is straight up the gamble and everything.
Dude, they better get rid of loot boxes in Overwatch too.
Okay, just a quick question. While we're on this topic, I love Overwatch. No one take this harsh. I am excited to play Overwatch too, I would be lying to say though that I'm definitely not as hyped as I used to be.
I made
you actually crazy. Made that.
Of course I did. I never doubted.
I doubted
I'm
every second
Luke.
Of that.
I just realized.
Whoa! Freaking! No! Please use him. What can he do?
Oh, she doesn't get him.
Wait! Trial this boy.
Okay, none of them get him. Let's see what he does.
Dude, we are.
His stats. Oh, but that's the sword. Oh, that looks nice.
That looks sick. Okay, dude, why are we wearing the mask from Persona?
Because they never saw it coming.
Okay. Wow, he can do a lot of hits with his stamina.
He's probably outfitted really well.
Okay.
What's this?
That's cool. Can you charge it?
Wait, he's got another one. Oh, it's a combo!
Can you hold it down or is it just instant?
I think it's instant. Oh, but he's got a... Oh, that's nice.
Okay, now I understand why this guy is top DPS.
Okay, I understand now. That's neat. I was like, oh, wait. He gets his ability instantly.
What's your beta... I have no idea how to say her name. The counter girl's build. I actually don't know. How are you building her?
I don't remember.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
You're welcome.
You're enlightened. Thank you, Daniel. Please use your ability, my dude. I need to...
What the... Oh.
Okay, the fact that he reminds me of, like, of a Taurus of the Abyss and everything from Dark Souls is making this, like... Beto. Oh, it's Beto! Pretty sure. Beto! Okay. For Beto, I don't know. I was building her kind of to be a little bit more tankier, but to have, like, recharge rate? To be able to get my ult fast? I don't know. I don't know the official build.
I don't remember how...
I will say though, I definitely looked into some things that they've been posting. People have been like throwing tier systems out and everything, and there's a lot of websites definitely jumping on the bandwagon of like, let's make guides for this game that have. I don't want to say really obviously never played a gacha before, but they've kind of really obviously never played a gacha before. Because they're like, this is the best character because it's like all 5 stars. I'm just like, yes, but official exists, doesn't she?
You're human?
Of course, I'm exactly like you. Not wearing anything that looks like you.
The defenses have been broken. I thought it was the Abyss Order attacking.
The Fatui Guard, okay.
We have come for your life!
What happens if you click that?
He probably screams also, in panic.
You scared Gandalf.
I'm sorry, buddy.
How dare you?
We have come for the Holy Lyre, the Himmel. Tap, tap,
tap. I don't want to say for your life just to see what the response
is. I have come for your life.
I don't know. It's so edgy, it fits DeLuke to a T.
Well, we're not. He's not the one saying it.
Havel armor is great for Nino. Yes, it is.
Havel armor is just great.
It's just great in general, yeah.
Oh, it's designed for some reason.
Daniel likes being thick.
Context, brother.
I said it and I realized how bad that sounds.
Context. Do you need to sit in the corner and think about what you've done?
I may actually need to. I said it and immediately was like, wait, that was...
We've come for your life!
No, don't! I have valuable information. I'll tell you.
Yes.
We hid the lyre in the depths of these ruins. The place it's being kept is locked up tight. If you're after the key, keep going further into the ruins, but don't come after me. I don't know which one of the guards has it, but I'm sure you can find the guards and find out for yourselves.
This guy looks like he's about to wet himself.
Don't, you just please. Worry about yourself.
I don't need to. We don't need to clean it up.
One of the 11 is already in Mondstadt.
What, the Harbinger? Harbinger? Harbinger.
Signora, when she gets her hands on you, she's going to string you up and torture you. When that time comes, don't you dare say a word about me.
Thank you for telling us about her, though.
Thank you.
It was really kind of you.
Oh, I thought Paimon was wielding his sword for a second.
Havel armor? Havel, it's Dark Souls.
It's Dark Souls. Number 8 of the 11 goes by the name Signora.
Oh my gosh.
The fact that the Fatui can run amok across the Seven Nations like they do is entirely because of the 11. We need to act quickly before she gets wind of what's going on.
By the way, what I will say though is back. Sorry, I never finished the Overwatch thing, but I'm hyped for Overwatch 2, but I'm definitely not hyped as I was for the first one because again, they've built that game so hard in its loot box and cosmetic system. It's like I'm excited for the new characters, the new systems, but I'm gonna have to pay $40 for what really is just a glorified update to a game that I've already put quite a bit of money into. Which was my choice, admittedly. Yeah, 100%. But, like, if it was, like, I know there's a story, but I don't know. Usually I'm fine. Like, Monster Hunter World Iceborne, I was just like, dude, they gave us so much free content. The game was so good. Again, I believe in paying more money for games that are good. Like, games like Cyberpunk's coming out, yet they're keeping it 60. But, like, The Witcher 3, Elder Scrolls. Those games are so long, it'd be fine if they were, like, 80 bucks, 90 bucks, maybe even 100. I'd be fine with that. I'd pay. To be able to play the game, I mean, I'd have to have played it, you know, to know that I wanted to pay that, and it would have been okay. So I see where the gamble is there, but I think games honestly should just go off like of a, it should be fluctuating when it comes to game prices. Like if a game is like super good, but super
potato.
Short. I don't know. Like it depends how good it is. So I don't know. That's my click.
I shot it.
But yeah, Overwatch 2. Daniel, what is your opinion? You were huge in Overwatch. What do you think of Overwatch 2?
It's probably gonna be a waste of money.
I hope it's good, man. I really hope it's good.
Because they've been saving so much for the sequel, they've been starving the first game of content that they've had done for more than over a year.
Okay, the slime was not there when it blew up, but cool, we'll go with that.
But who knows? Maybe it will be good.
Or if the maybe it'll be incredible.
In, I'm not buying it, to be honest.
Maybe it'll be absolutely insanely amazing.
If they keep loot boxes in it, though, I'm not getting it, though.
I'm really not that, this is Dark Justice, by the way, I'm not really that hyped because it looks to me more like a reskin slash update to Overwatch. It is. That's because it is. It literally, the same-
It doesn't
same,
look like it. No, it is.
Yeah, it doesn't just look, it actually is. It straight up is, we're adding a single player. See, if it was like a really in-depth single player, I'd be like, I'm down. Let's freaking go. Like, but they have only reviewed a little bit. We saw what they did to Warcraft 3, so I'm just
hello,
like,
timid guard.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm being positively optimistic. That's what I'm being. Thought I said it. Someone said Paimon stick. No.
Give up. No one's coming to rescue you. Enough talk. Stick him up.
Hey, yeah, exactly. Maybe it'll be absolutely great, and maybe it'll be absolutely horrible. We won't know until we have our hands on it.
Give up. No one's coming to rescue you.
Did you already beat all the other guards?
Schnizanian butts? They're Schnizan. Whatever the freak that is.
I kicked all their butts, or will that just antagonize them?
Say the other one. They've all been called back on urgent business.
What? I'm not scared of you. A debt collector will come to my aid.
What?
He's getting drunk at the cat's tail.
Was the cat tail the bar?
A stronger bar.
Ah, got it. Wait, a stronger bar? Do you have to? It's like the SpongeBob place where you
the
have
bar
to like.
That we're not allowed to go into.
Oh, so it's the one that you have to like be able to eat the nails without the milk kind of bar.
The nails?
Never mind.
I feel like I'm missing something.
Never mind.
It's not what the text says. That's not what it says.
It's not what the text. Yeah, exactly. It's not what the text says at all.
Brother, what do we say?
I can't believe I got a SpongeBob reference and you didn't. I didn't even really watch SpongeBob. We both know you're making that up. That's what I personally think.
You're making that up.
You sound sure of yourself.
I've had enough.
Wait, did his hat
I am a proud
look like
he? I will not falter.
Yeah, it's the Salty Splatoon. Yeah, that's it. I couldn't remember that place. I couldn't remember its name, but thank you, Darkness. By the way, you can just tear through this guy's shield. Oh, you have an ult, by the way.
I do, but I don't know if I want to say that or not.
We at least want to see it, don't we? What if this is the last guy? What just... Okay, that was cool. I heard an eagle, I think?
Shall we try another room?
Nice. Okay, we need to charge it up. I want to see that again. Because I've actually seen it on Twitter, so I know there's more to it. Because freaking Twitter and its spoilers. Twitter, why do you do this to me? I want you guys to see it. Hello?
Hello, greedy guard.
Who are you? How'd you get in here?
We are goodwilled ambassadors from the that place.
Mm-hmm. Never heard of that association before.
You didn't come up with a better name!
We're here to borrow.
We're here to do goodwill stuff, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, keep talking.
Oh.
Heard of Phoenix, nice. Oh, it's a Phoenix. That makes sense.
Aren't you? And just how do you plan to borrow it?
I never said that.
The same way you borrowed it from us.
How does 500,000
We don't have that.
Sound?
We don't have that.
Okay. Okay, sounds like a plan.
Goes into debt.
Here. You can head in from the hall outside, but don't tell anyone that it was me that gave you the key.
They didn't actually take any money from us, did it?
Suddenly Daniel loses all his aura and goes into the negatives. Okay. Been really enjoying Rogue Company. It looks cool. It looks interesting. I don't know a thing about it really other than like the little bit of gameplay I've seen of it, but it looks neat. Didn't like Doc play a ton of it or something?
Yeah.
I don't remember if that was
Start.
The game. Start. Elevator. Going up. There's gonna be a way to call it down, right, Daniel?
That's coming back. All right.
You can actually rob the bank at the harbor, by the way. Excuse me?
What?
Where did you rat scurry out from?
I have to try that just for science.
Kind of interference in our affairs.
Not in life, in the game.
Hello, agent.
Take care of you. Save her the trouble of having to deal with you herself.
Cool. Cool, boss. Cool. Can you use your ability, by the way, to charge it up? You have to use your special abilities to charge up your ult. I want to see the ult in all its glory.
I know how to charge up an ability.
I should charge it up. Beautiful! Oh, okay, that does charge up quite a bit. Wow, you have some health on you, my boy!
They gotta.
Here you go! Beautifulness! Okay, now wait to get a better shot of that ult. And now just beat the crap out of the dude. Hello there. Ow, you hit us. That hurt. Okay, beautifulness. That's cool. Can we do that? Can you get out of this corner, my dude? Thank you. Ah, whatever. Here we go! There's supposed to be a phoenix that comes out of that, apparently. It's cool. It looks cool, guys. It looks cool.
Like, maybe that's only a higher level one, where you level up your alt. Or ascend them or something.
We'll never know that one won't. I'm just saying, if it was me, I would have, like, you know, let this guy beat me up a little bit, would have pulled back and everything.
What are you talking about? We gave a good shot with it. What are you talking about?
Just saying, I would have, like, tried a little harder to do it.
Well, don't worry, brother, because you can do it on your account next time.
I actually will. Challenge accepted. By the way, hello there, General Kenobi. I mean, Swatted. Sauteed. I meant sauteed. I didn't say swatted. I said sauteed. Wait.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Welcome to the family. Wait. You just joined us. Someone spreading the love, vibe, and joy, Jesus. All over there, Ned. All over the world. How are you doing?
How do you spell? One second. Is that how you spell? Wait, 1 second. I gotta figure this out. I don't spell sauteed all the time, and it actually has piqued my interest.
He was here a second ago.
Senora is going to end you. The song's
it is. Nice. Okay. I knew
so
that.
Terrifying. The people of Mondstadt will never sleep again for the nightmares they give them.
Mm-hmm.
Big we're going to die, aren't we?
Still ran off in the end. Chicken.
Do we get anything else? No? Alright.
So we got the liar. Wait, we can just casually pour it out? I thought they closed the door on us.
No, we just poured out.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was just kind of looking. Freaking!
What?
Why? What? Why do you do this? You have to go to the stairs on the right side when you go to the bank. Interesting.
Why? How much
money? Okay, yeah, so Dark Disc confirm. You will always be able to see the Phoenix. You're just way too close to the wall. Got it.
Ah.
Dominion! Okay. You don't have a Christmas tree. But it's not December yet. It's not July. So you have to have one of those. To have a Christmas tree up, you either have to do three things. There's three things you have to do for a Christmas tree. Unless you just want to put it up one day, then go for it, guys. Well, it has to be December. Or after Thanksgiving. At least after Thanksgiving. Two. Dose. Has to be July. Because Christmas in the summer is amazing.
Also, can
three.
Before Halloween. Cannot be.
Three. You always have a Christmas tree up and you never take it down. Or four. It's actually cuatro. I think that's it. Wait, it's uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Yes. Cuatro. You just want to put up a Christmas tree, and there's literally no rules to say you can't or can or cannot do it. So just go freaking do it, because, you know.
It's a Christmas tree.
But our Christmas tree's busted, so we can't do it. Dominion, stop making me feel so bad. I can't. Even if I want to, I can't.
Abu.
Why are you guys every time? You guys just bring it up to me. Just realize how hopeless it is.
Wow, that's a really nice green screen.
What were we talking about? I forgot what we were talking
Ow,
about.
My leg.
I'm sorry. I forgot what we were talking about. What were we talking about again?
I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Hmm. Huh. Oh, well.
Huh. Those are fun. I think we were talking about something that we needed to do, but it's just forgotten about it. Ka-chonk.
Ka-chonk.
Why did you do... I can't even do it. How did you have that? Jimmy, why can't you tease me like that? Why? Jimmy, how's your day going, by the way? What are you even up to?
20,000 or 200,000 Mora?
Wait, what? What? Wait! Something, so you don't just, like, go into a bank and just pick up things. Something dark side. Then you have to do the voice, Dan. You gotta do the voice. It's going good, dude. That's
so you just straight up rob a bank in this game? Why?
Yeah, because, Daniel, why not?
You get fined for doing it? Does anything go wrong?
You're the gray fox. Oh, man.
Oh, I see.
Dude, I'd love the freaking gray fox questline out of Oblivion. It was so good. It's just a giant chest in the bank. Yeah, don't mind me. Just like...
Oh, it's not... It's a randomly spawned chest in the bank. I get it. It's not actually the bank.
Oh, right. Sure, Glargal brings up a good point. Number five reason. You need to buy a new Christmas tree. Yeah.
Welcome back, Venti. Wait. We're back, Venti.
Oh,
This is the Holy Lyre. You managed to retrieve it.
Hey, Gandalf.
Yes, it is.
Pattern of flowing wind carved on the rosewood, and the strings still feel cool to the touch, too. Ugh, the memories.
What do you think, Venti? Can you summon Dvalin?
Gandalf's being super cute for now.
Although this lyre is the real thing, I doubt that it's going to work.
What?
What?
As you can see, the lyre has been through 1,000 years of history. Its animal power has run dry.
Why did we get it?
It's a great
in this
question.
Condition, you couldn't play music fit for even Diluc's tavern with it.
Bards fight to get on the stage of my tavern. Don't make assumptions.
Is that really important right now, Master Diluc? And you! Did you just borrow the Holy Lyre to play music for drunkards to hear?
He did, didn't he?
I don't know. I'm conflicted.
What do you mean?
Paimon, I'm with you!
We won't be able to call Dvalin with it.
I need some tears. Oh, is that how it's going? Okay.
The lyre itself is fine, but the strings. You're up.
Hey, Thomas is a duck. How have you been, man?
What have you been? Bent. Hello?
Venti. Sorry about me.
Relax, it's not broken. It's just that the intensity of its animal power has greatly diminished.
I see.
Aren't you supposed to be like the god of animo? Couldn't you, like, you know, power it? Just brr it.
Yeah, I got the teardrops.
Great! Try to use it on the Holy Lyre.
Let me give it a try. What? What? Was I supposed to time
liquid
that?
Noises!
Was I supposed to be timing?
It worked as expected.
Daha! We knew what we were doing all along!
I saw Venti vent. Aw. Oh. It's pretty sexy, man.
This youthful glow.
Praising yourself? Really?
She's not talking. Never mind.
I was talking about the Holy Lyre.
See, Jean's not like that.
Thanks to our
Jean's
traveler
cool.
friend having purified the crystal, the Holy Lyre won't continue to lose power. That said, its power is far from replenished.
Is there an ice cream truck outside?
I think so.
Why? Pandemic. I mean, they gotta make money too.
We'll help,
but
how
still.
How do we gather more?
How do we get more? Actually?
Thomas, that's awesome, dude.
That Dvalin will already be crying, suffering alone in some deserted place.
Probably in his lair.
You're really dramatic, my dude.
Dvalin.
So sad.
Poor baby.
This is not something that an honorary
say that
can
as it eats you.
Alone. I
oh,
will
it's so
the night
sweet.
When you get the teardrop crystal, please let our honorary knight perform the purification
the
process.
The dogs are gonna bark, probably. Sorry, guys.
Yes, they are.
Oh, unless so they don't.
Supporting each other and setting good out on a journey together. How exciting! Dogs. Let me come up with a
holy
song
crap,
for
crap, they're
you.
Not barking.
What? Is that all you're going to do? Just sing?
Do you have a problem?
Wouldn't
I like
be much
singing,
of a bard
though.
If I didn't, now would I?
Yeah.
You're so cheeky. You deserve an ugly nickname.
What kind of
man?
You're like someone.
You deserve an ugly nickname.
You're like someone on like you're in the Twitter comment section, aren't you? That was like a Twitter comment section.
From now on, you'll be known as Tone Deaf Bard.
Oof. Man, you are the Twitter comment section. If you ask which point Jesus, it just tells you a little bit about Jesus up there. Yeah, just basically having the title to loud and proud about why we're really here.
6 months ago, a thief stole treasure from the East Temple of the Four Winds.
Whoa,
cool.
What was it? A cup used by Barbados?
No.
Also, I want to talk about having the fact that we were having a secret conversation in our secret lair. You know, the public
Among
tavern.
All the relics they managed to dig up.
During the day.
Particular object was very rare.
During business hours.
Except he could get up. Contained the animo god's breath.
Relics come in every shape and form, huh?
Anyone with an eye for fine art would like to add this relic to their collection.
Can we?
Once word got out, the Fatui started trying to seek it out as well. They've made tons of counterfeits that can be found everywhere.
This wine is heavenly.
In response, I just bought everyone I could find, irrespective of its authenticity. We're still at it now. I've bought more than 2,000 fakes to date, and the Fatui are yet to find the real one.
You are determined.
You guys are insane. So it means the real one must be out there somewhere on the black market, right? Paimon will give you a discount on them if she finds any, because Paimon's just great like that.
What would you like?
Sure, you can try to find the real one. I'll take what you find, even if they're fake.
Quick question. I was like totally in my head and I was reading chat. It's like, I go, what? The real one of what?
Trade you a beer for every 20 you find.
Paimon's old enough to drink? Confirmed?
Apparently.
Question mark?
BRB, see you in a second.
What just happened?
My arm clicked in ways it's not supposed to.
Oh. So it's normal, right?
Basically.
Right, 1 second. While you're loading, I'm gonna leave you here in this awkward silence of a white.
And with that, I'm leaving. Wait, you're taking Gandalf?
I'll be back in a second.
You're taking Gandalf?
I'll be back in a second.
You took Gandalf with you? Not only is it that bad that he left, but he took Gandalf with him, man. Also, I didn't want to be stuck in the silent loading screen, so I had to make the loud zone. Loud zone? Eh, that works, I guess. I've made it the loud zone. It's my louding area. My louding area. Thousand Winds Temple. Alright. So if we find 20 of those things and we actually go to the Dawn Winery, do we actually get something? Angry Daniel noise. I'm too tired. What is this man?
Hey, I'm gonna go help mom inside. So I'm gonna make sure also take the dogs out at the same time. I will be right
Gandalf!
Back. I've just gotta help her inside and then I'll be back. You're still in this white box of a screen?
No. Teleporting somewhere else.
Oh, angry Daniel noises. Yeah, that's pretty normal though. Right, Daniel?
Totally. Is my sleeve not a good entrance for you, little buddy? Ah, now it is. Alright. All right. Hey, Care? Sorry if I mispronounced the name. How are you doing? I'm a newbie. I'm also a newbie. So far, I only got Barbara, Zayling, Lisa, and DeLuke. And advice for a good character? DeLuke apparently is a very amazing character. He's got the highest single targeting DPS, allegedly. Don't know. Don't actually got him. But apparently DeLuke's a very good character. Any good character is basically a 5-star. You also got a lot of good 4-stars, but I don't exactly know about the meta. I don't keep track of the meta. I just play this game. But apparently, DeLuke's a very good character, and so is Barbara, an amazing healer. Wow, this is gonna be easy. I think Zayling is also a very good character at the moment as well. Or at least I assume. Okay, that's enough of that. But also, Care. How are you enjoying the game so far? Apologies if I am mispronouncing the name. Oops, there we go. I got a little bit of the spritz on him. Ah, he's been fooled. Ah, never mind. Should I replace the main character with DeLuke? That's mostly up to you. Because I don't really know the meta, so I don't know exactly. I know DeLuke is apparently really good. When it actually comes to building teams and stuff like that, I'm not exactly the best.
But also Diluc is pretty fun. I just went through some area where I gotta trial him a little. But if you want to put him over your main character, yeah, you can if you want. Kind of make whatever party that you enjoy playing with, or at least synergizes well together. Biff, bonk, bonk. Pick that item up in a second. Like if you really need a character that deals a lot of damage quickly, yeah, you can replace that character with Diluc, or at least put him in your team. Barbara is an amazing support character. I think her and a 5-star are the top healers? I have no idea, to be honest. Gandalf, good boy, what are you doing in my sleeve? What are you doing, buddy? Hey, buddy. Come here. Come here, little guy. Hi. Mwah. Ah. So it wants me to go in there? That's doable. Sure enough, so I can just jump all the way up. Very nice. Is the golem still gonna be here? The answer is yes. Yes, it is. Ah. Hello, buckaroo. Howdy.
Eyes on me.
Let's get that going. You there.
Decided by destiny.
Do-do-do-do. Didn't have enough time to actually counter with him, but you know, it's fine. Question, are all the characters categorized like tanks, DPSs, and healers? I think... Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Tanks, attacks, supports, healers, that kind of... That's what I get for not paying attention. And that kind of jazz, you know. What the fun foundation are you doing? Very sure Glider is looking at me now. Ow. Now bit me, little buddy. But yeah. Characters that are better at tanking hits, characters that are better at supporting and healing, and characters that are better for single targeting, and also crowd control and stuff like that. Ooh, I gotta open this chest again. Wait, no, I wanted the hero's wit.
Paimon didn't think we'd find the Volan's tears in a place like this.
Oh well. But yes. To simplify? I believe so.
As knights, we are taught
but
to
does the game
our outright
say
skills.
That? I'm not sure.
Wow! Very impressive.
Ah, oh, very impressive.
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it and don't search too hard. And before you know it, what you're looking for will appear right before your very eyes.
Ah, the Winnie the Pooh Bear approach. I see.
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it.
Okay, that's true.
Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know. It doesn't sound like that would work.
No, seriously. It does, though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait! You had a pet tortoise?
Aw.
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, well, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
Hey man, turtles are cool. Gandalf, you okay, buddy? Made a squeaky sound. You alright, buddy? Feeling alright? You didn't hurt your tail, did you? Got the bandage? Alright. Sugar gliders, man. Sugar gliders. Eagle's Gate. Oh, hey, I can actually do this temple now. Hey, I can actually do it now. I'm level 21 now. I can do that. I mean, I knew that all along. Professional gamer here. Knew it all along. Still opens to a brick wall. 35. Never mind. I cannot do that. Wait, can I? I've technically unlocked it. Oh well. We'll do the
quest.
That should be fine. Don't have a cryo. Who needs cryo anyway? Who even needs to put a cryo in? You're not messing with your tail, are you, buddy? No, you're not. Good. Sure, gliders. Incredible little creatures. Well, this place is pretty. I have no idea how this is just inside the side of a little hill, but alright. I'll bite. Hey, sup, my little friend. And goodbye. Reckon he's hit the bottom yet? Eh, he'll probably be fine. Ah, need to increase the Y axis. Whoever shot me, rude. Jump. Why can't I jump? Why not jump? Why can't I climb? Sorry, Frost dude, bruh. Bonk, bonk. Oh, is that an explosive?
Let me try.
Get me out! I mainly got out of that on hard. Hey, what am I doing? I just beat these guys up like this. But I could use some healing, I guess. Bonk, biff. Biff, bonk, boof. I'll take all the free XP I can get. Gentlemen. Biff, boosh, wow. Bonk. The slime's actually jumping water. Alright. Seems legit to me. Wait, no, why would that affect the slime? Okay.
Let me scry.
Baba Booski. Very nice. appears it wants me to climb. Climb I shall not. Where does that take me? It takes me here. Got it. Well, I guess I'm going for those air currents. That's water. Wait, no, that's an air. No, that's not an air current. Lovely day down. Okay. Never me mind. Never me mind. Oh, now it goes. Now the platform goes. All right. This game is so pretty, and this isn't even on a PS Pro. Ah, I can't wait to see what it looks like on a PS5. This is a puzzle. No, it's not. It's simply fancy.
Is it a puzzle? Immediately proceeds to make straight line.
I mean, it could have been.
It could have been, uh-huh.
But hello, brother.
Welcome. I mean, welcome back, Josh. I mean, it's nice to be here. Josh, hello there. I don't even freaking know. I don't know why I said welcome to myself.
Welcome back,
I just kind of did, and I kind of went with it. Dog's been out, by the way.
Nice. How dare.
Wow, it must be weird. There's like a bunch of cars and everything. My ears are like popping now. What is happening here? Hello there, everyone. How's everyone's Tuesday going?
Oh, it's going absolutely amazing.
Dude, it's going absolutely freaking high. Are you in a dungeon, my bro?
Yes.
Voice. Hello there, little flame mage.
Oh, it's a nerd.
Don't have to use names now, do we?
What?
No, I just say it. Miso, welcome to the family. You just joined our family. It's all about bringing all the love and hype of Jesus Christ to the entire world.
How you doing? Unless you don't want to say, you don't have to if you don't want to. What else today is going amazing and blessed?
Also, I'm guessing you grab Black Sheep's question and stuff like that.
Nice.
But yes, welcome.
Where to?
Wow, this is a pretty dungeon.
Oh, I'm sure nothing will go wrong here while looting this chest filled to the brim with explosives.
Nothing. Or you'll have a quest item. Could have that too.
We're done gathering. That was hard.
It's too early to relax. We're still not done with Storm Terror. Besides, the Fatui could also be planning something.
Speaking of. Oh, wait, really?
I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anyway.
The Fatui? The diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What have they got against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them.
Interesting. By the way, what's the question?
If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, I mean, genuine option.
And doable.
What?
What?
Come again?
What?
I am quite confused.
I'm sure you are. And by the way, did you find anything delicious downstairs?
I did not. And I haven't eaten since breakfast.
I haven't eaten since breakfast as well.
Does your breakfast truly count, though?
Does your breakfast truly count?
When your breakfast is a late lunch, does it count?
My breakfast.
Yes, it's still your breakfast, but There's a difference between, like, early morning.
You saying my breakfasts don't count?
You're saying late lunch.
You saying it doesn't count for me to eat breakfast? So you're saying I physically can't?
Maybe that's what I'm saying. I can't physically eat breakfast. You can't physically... That seems like a false statement. Hey, you know what? It actually will... It's going to save a lot of money. Are the characters in this game characterized like tank, DPS, healer? They're characterized by element, weapon type, and there are healers. I actually don't know if they're considered tanks or not. But there definitely are characters that are like their support DPS. I don't know if it's actually like considered the tank role though. I don't know. I'd have to check into that.
Definitely, yeah. Earth is more of the tankier.
Yeah, there's definitely support, there's definitely DPS, there's definitely healer. I don't know if tank is tanker is considered support.
Like, air is usually crowd control and stuff like that.
Because, like, the tank is, like,
usually pure damage. Water is kind of...
There's no aggro, if that helps you. I mean, there's definitely aggro, but there's not, like, a taunt.
Wait, No.
I'm talking about aggro as an MMO logic aggro. Well,
this got an aggro. Oh, wait, wrong character. This has got an aggro.
Oh, yeah, you know that's a taunt skill. Okay, there is a taunt skill. There are taunt skills, yes, but there's not like a tank skill where you like, everyone on me! Unless there is, then I have no idea.
Isn't that thing I just did that?
Yeah, I'm talking about like the playable character though. Because Black Sheep's asking, as like the playable character, can you be the tank?
And I mean, if you play Earth, yeah.
If you play Earth, technically.
If you play as the maid.
I think the question is, can you force the enemy to only attack the maid? Because if it's off of like highest DPS,
I mean,
not
then character
it's
that
mage.
We have now or know of. Because yeah, honestly, I don't know any of the other characters.
Yeah. So I don't know. Good question though.
I have no idea.
It's a question that we will find out and discover together.
Woot woot.
Wait, what? You're not excited to find out if there's a tank character? I am excited. I apparently can't even speak English. What's happening? Indubitably. Indeed, man. Indeed.
Indeed, mana, indeed.
No, I said man.
Can you turn me?
No, I may not.
Thank you very much.
She seems to be turning backwards, though. What is making that happen, I wonder?
Could mean anything, honestly.
Anything, you say?
Anything. So why am I at Diluc's place?
Hello, everybody!
Hey, Diluc, I was wondering where the murder place was here. Anyway.
Wahoo!
Wahoo!
The Fallen Protection Squad, assemble!
Let's put our crystals together. Oh. The color of these crystals looks muddy.
I just need to, like, freshen them up, put a little, cleaner on them, glass cleaner.
Got a little... It's fine.
Let's start purifying these crystals first. Please, Traveler.
Is it a good idea to have so many of those things next to each other?
That's a great question. By the way, guys, because it is almost dinner time around here, we are going to be taking prayer requests.
Possible until you've seen it with your own eyes.
Interesting. It's like filtering wine. The process is refreshing.
You're very welcome.
I think
Diluc,
we
you got awesome
now.
Metaphors.
So next we use the crystals on the holy lyre like last time.
Let me give it a try. Am I supposed to time this?
I mean, it's tapping it twice, so tap it twice. Do, do. Do, do. Nailed it!
Did I?
I have no idea.
I don't know if I did that right or wrong.
Well.
It worked!
Did it?
It did. It worked! We did it! We are the rhythm champions!
The liar's animal power seems
to be
restored.
Don't look at me like that.
We should be able to use it now. It's all thanks to you.
Done.
Now, where should we summon Storm Terror?
I did the thing! Yay!
You did do the thing. So hungry. You're like a
It must be away from the city.
Sloth.
Else there will be casualties.
Yes, that's what
fail.
I was gonna say.
What were you gonna say?
Nothing.
What were you
Sloth works. Say. You are a sloth, my
what
dude.
What were you gonna say?
Got 200,000 more at the bank! Though I don't really need it. You actually robbed the bank.
Perhaps here at the
In game, of course.
Welcome to the family. Quake!
Destroyed. It's not.
You should have found so much
friend
of love.
I've enjoyed. But I'd still
just
rather
so
not go through the hassle.
World. Hi. Hello.
So you don't want to say anything. You don't have to if you don't want to. But the day is going amazing and blessed.
wind that blows at sea or in high places should be able to carry a bard's words far away.
Mm.
It's never going to work if the air is too dry or suffocating.
Paimon understands. Sea or high places, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then the best location to play the lyre would be...
in the sky!
Probably...
it would probably be the sky or the sea.
In the sky!
Maybe a cliff? I don't think a cliff.
On the sky. In the sky.
But I mean, of course there's wind in the sky.
And air.
He said dry, though, so it's got to be the sea, right? Like sea air?
Sea air?
Right? It's that refreshing spring breeze.
Sea air, you say.
It's probably in the sky.
Near the sea?
No, I was...
east from Starfell Lake. There are mountains south of the beach.
Oh, you mean that beach we were on when you...
wait, really?
...about your sister?
If you head to where the cliff juts out, that place is known as Star Snatch Cliff.
Wait, really? I was just kind of being jokey.
Meets the requirements, no?
Let me think. Star Snatch Cliff. All right, let's do it there.
Okay.
Very well.
That works.
Then let's meet at Star Snatch Cliff when we're ready.
Wait, I have a question. There was the option of sea and cliff. Would both of those be right?
Yes, ma'am.
What? What? What?
You just looked at me really weird. You just, like, I don't know if that was a yawn you were hiding or what, but I can't even do it.
What the freak are you doing?
I don't know. That's what you did!
I didn't do anything.
Yo, what?
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
My little brother is torturing me. I don't know how to explain it, but...
so, DeLuke.
Although we may be able to negotiate with Storm Terror, we'll most likely have to fight. Please be ready. Some of Dawn Winery's wine is sold at Angel's Share, a local tavern.
You did the thing, Daniel, he did.
I did it!
I work the bar there sometimes. If you ever need to talk to me, feel free to find me there. Otherwise, you might need to make an appointment with my butler.
No, it can't be. Dude, is Alfred in this game?
Daniel. Can I actually wield this harp?
No, not the thick, the thing.
The thickening. But seriously, what? Oh, hi, DeLuke. That took a few tries. What? When did this get here? Don't remember when that was there.
No hood.
I'll be an edgy teen.
Says the edgy teen?
Well, I have my hood up for a reason.
For what reason?
So I don't get stabbed.
What? 385,000 more ATM. Hypeness, dude. Hypeness.
Nice. Boop.
You just got booped, my dude. What do you think of that?
More like edgy adult.
He's a teen. He's a total teen. He's 18. Boy's not an adult yet.
I am 18. What?
It's like a dog named Mike Hat. Or Dioji.
The cat named Dioji.
Yes, what? Oh, man. Hello there, Dark Jedi. Oh, that's the goal! Thank you for the giant hammer of squeakiness. I'm not terrified at all from it. By the way, in all seriousness, another question. Can the characters in this game equip any weapon, or certain characters can only wield certain weapons? That's basically the typing you were asking earlier. So when I said element and typing, like weapon typing, yeah, some people are great sword users, some people are short sword or long sword users, some people are like catalyst users.
Like this person is a sword, this person's a great sword, mage,
catalyst.
Mage. Great sword.
Bow.
Sword.
Catalyst.
Oh my God.
So you have to kind of abide by those rules. You can't just be like, Paimon, you have a spear now!
Huh!
Can we get Paimon a sword, though? That'd be really helpful.
I said spear. Get it right.
Spear. Can we get her, like, a little bow and make her a little Atreus? That'd be nice.
What? Wait. We want to make the fairy Cupid, basically? Is that what you're saying?
Sure.
That's
dude, on Halloween,
can how dare you assume that she would just use a bow?
Brother,
she would use a sword
during Halloween,
all she wants.
Can we put like a little like a blanket over her with like two little eye holes cut out and just have her float around like a little spooky ghost?
You are a cruel individual. You know that? You have such a cruel mindset. Oh, who's
Halloween?
We're gonna force you to be a ghost. Here. You just say boo.
Boo. I'm saying for Halloween, it would be cute. Just putting that out there, man. Be adorable. All right.
Not cruel enough.
You're right. Make her actually a
no. Not yeah.
Lovely
what of you?
For a fated reunion, isn't it?
It is.
Well, we must be prepared for a fight.
Just knows these are all the people that are on the loading screen.
Yep.
Regardless of the outcome, things finally seem to be taking a turn for the better.
I'd love that.
Mondstadt has really been going through so much recently.
Huh. In the end, the solution to our problem was as simple as a traveler in a song. I suppose the Knights of Favonius may have played a part in it, too.
Matt Marr, dude, because he lives, it's a great song.
Everyone, please step aside.
Of course, we shall watch the venti.
The best wandering bard of the mortal world shall begin my performance with the Holy Lyre.
Take it away.
Here we go. It was just down there?
That was fast.
You have what has been done cannot be undone.
Then why do I see sadness in your eyes? Sadness that speaks of your yearning for this song.
Okay, talks.
Communicating.
Huh?
No! Really? It's one of these things?
Escalated quickly.
You were planning this all on, Rappy Slave!
I'm guessing the subs are like the Japanese translation or the Chinese translation, probably, right?
I'm guessing.
So that's gotta be what it is.
Venti, please be careful.
You've known my true identity for some time now, haven't you, Jean?
I mean, no dir.
Though,
your face is kind of on every statue.
I thank you for continuing to use the name Venti.
How's the Holy Lyre? Can it still be played, or does it need to be repaired?
I don't think it can be. Which means I can't use it! I just want a 4-star weapon for my mages. Got any food?
Finish this quest up and we can go get some food. You guys just said something, you know?
Unfortunately,
just taking a little breather,
I think
Daniel?
It's beyond repair.
Huh?
Dude, what is this song?
We can't let the Abyssal Mage he's in danger.
No.
What?
We should make that Abyss Mage pay first. If we don't fight the evil at its source, then we can't save Dvalin at all.
In which case, I shall call upon Outrider Amber to track it down.
No need.
Why is that?
I eradicated one not long ago, in one of the Four Winds temples.
Dude, we've been beating them up this whole game.
What? When?
They're not tough.
They're really not
tough. If you want to track those monsters down, then I'll seek answers from my contacts. I've got other means for getting the job done.
I see.
Diluc.
Though he
dislikes the Knights of Favonius, he protects Mondstadt in his own way.
Ah, okay.
Oh, why does our little Paimon sound so doting all of a sudden?
Wait for my word. I'll be sure to let the Abyss Order know that their blatant disregard for Mondstadt will not go unpunished.
Sorry, of course. Daydreaming there, Paimon.
Oh, this is.
Wait, what?
Interesting.
Your Highness.
So it must be the evil girl in your body. Or in her, your sister's body.
Eyes are definitely different.
We shall revel in its glory.
Interesting.
Alright.
I really was like, I was liking the thought process of, hey, look, it's me! Because I chose the sister and everything, because I wanted to see what it was like.
Domain of Blessing. Attempted Domain of Blessing challenges. And no! I am level 22!
Congratulations.
And I got some level up juice for the main character. New domain has been unlocked. Domains of hide precious treasures. Be sure to explore domains hidden throughout the world to find treasures hidden within. A new domain has been unlocked. Domains hide precious treasures.
This is padding. This is rubbing. So I can rub all I want.
Thank you.
Got it.
Alright. Might as well level up the character, I guess. Because this stuff is only... this stuff can only be used on the main character, right?
I think... Can anyone confirm or deny that this is only used on the main character? Rise, I didn't know that!
Different. Yeah, it's different only for the main character.
I think it's gotta be only for the main character.
Palm Vortex pulls enemies in within a 5-meter radius.
Finds out that was the most like valuable currency in the entire game.
Oh, no.
Just used like casually right there.
Mm-hmm. It's fine, everything is good.
Mm-hmm. By the way, guys, we are taking a ending prayer, guys, because we are going to be ending stream here just in a wee little bit. So if you would like to throw your prayer request into the chat section or into the prayer request section of the Discord,
the
feel free
doing?
To Blackhound Mercenary.
What do you think you're doing?
By
are you?
Jove, I think he's got it.
Sharp. Master Goths.
PSD.
If you know the first thing about me, you better keep away.
From my VIP. PSD? VIP? PSD.
Of course you wouldn't know. Personal security detachment. Bodyguard. We take a hit for our client.
Hey, I had one of the words right.
So we don't have to. Personally, I prefer merc for hire, but now that I work for them, they insisted on PSD.
Right, so I hope your day is going absolutely amazing.
You sharp blah 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 VIP.
It's most likely only usable
that
on
one
the
over
character
there.
With those
Marvin,
elements.
Got my it. Client VIP, very important person, very important to me anyway because he pays my wages. Mathergoth, young esquire.
Hello there.
They insist that I refer to him as esquire.
Got it.
Well, what can I do? They pay my wages. Wait, who?
I have no idea. Why do I feel like there should be like
Did
some
kind of- Did he fall
off
the cliff or something?
Why is the Kurok seed like thing going on? Hey, there's a time thing! Oh, that's an easy time thing by the way, actually.
I shall ignore it.
Why?
Because I can.
But why?
Because I can.
But you can open it.
But I can't.
But why?
Because I'm going to open a dungeon.
I thought you wanted food.
I do want food.
Do you want to do a dungeon or do you want food?
Wait, why is my book updated?
I don't know, maybe you have a commission completed.
Oh, no domain. No new domains. What? A lot of them. Alright. How bad could it be?
Since there's a few Earth characters, I suppose you could chase...
Wait, there's juice. Where's the juice?
...them instead for constellations by getting them for copies of other Earth ones.
The juice in there! It is.
Oh, you haven't found that one.
No, apparently I missed it.
Nerd?
Who are you calling nerd?
Yeah, you. Who else would I be talking to? Do you see anyone else? I wouldn't dare call Gandalf a nerd. That would be that's unthinkable.
That's an unthinkable crime, you're
exactly.
Right.
Exactly. It's it could only be you.
Yeah. Unlock.
Ryzone, if you need food, go get food, maybe. Even if you don't have it, if you need to go buy food, go buy the food. If you're waiting for someone, and if there's someone around you, even if it's a friend.
This is the charm. This is the charm place.
I don't need food. Okay. What?
This is the charm place.
Nice.
I get flowers.
Yeah, at level 90. Woof.
Also level 80.
Woof.
What level do you get purples at?
50.
Oh wait,
deal with that.
Needs rank 30.
Nice.
So, quite a few more than what I have.
Not that much though. But thanks, Josh. You got it. No always crab. Looking out for you. I'm here to pester you guys to shove noms in your face. That's
food and
something
face.
I can definitely do. Okay, do we want to go get some food? And we want to take prayer requests?
Yes, yes.
Okay, guys! Yes. We've been taking prayer requests, actually, but we will be closing in prayer here. Daniel's going to stop playing this game because he's slightly addicted, so he's going to chill for a moment as we close in prayer. Right?
Yes.
Okay, just making sure. But, guys, we're going to get ready because I have to go prep and help with dinner. Daniel's going to
eat food.
Be Daniel and eat food. Because, of course.
Mm-hmm.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end the YouTube here.
I don't need food. I am.
Daniel just needs like this like little empty fuel gauge like on him and he just like starts flashing.
That would
when
always
he's low
be empty.
Fuel.
That would be the most annoying sound to deal with just day to day. Just that'd just be my life.
Do you guys have a car by the way that does that? That's like if you're like really low on freaking fuel and you're just like, yep, I'm going to get triggered now.
I'm going to die.
Cause yeah, it's interesting. Okay, love you guys.